Hey, Katelyn.
Hey, Evan.
I want to issue a challenge to you.
Okay.
We're just going to become guys and we're going to run along and fall off worlds. But what's going to be a race to the top, a race to be the number one fall guy, because we're playing fall guys. And even though the competition might be fierce, I'll never fall out of love with you. Okay. I tried to wing it. It wasn't good. Do you want to try an intro?
Oh, like an alternate in case alternate, the editors yeah. decide that one's bad?
Yeah. I mean, it was pretty bad.
Yeah. I'm seeing like the
good to put you on. Good.
Ouches in the chat. You tried.
I tried. You know, I was like, I don't have a plan, but I'll just wing it. You know, I'm sure.
It might be better than mine. Mine's probably going to be short.
Okay, yeah. Go for it. Hit me with it.
Well, no, it's all built up and it's lame. Mine's not really, it's not that good. It's just short. Okay, I'll just do it. Hey, Evan.
Hey, Katelyn.
You know, the internet's really been falling in love with a game about these guys.
Oh, I might have heard about it.
Fall Guys. Today we're going to play it. I don't know. It's short. It's brief.
It's short. It's brief. Oh, I know one. Hey, guys, let's just fall into this. Then
you're trying to be like Philip DeFranco. I feel like you got to do more to make for people to make the connection that you're doing. You have to be like, "What's up, you beautiful Twitch chat?"
Let's just fall into this.
Hope you're having a fantastic Thursday. Let's just fall into this.
Okay, so let's see. This is my screen, and then I need to enable Katelyn's and everything like that.
We'll get it all set up.
Oh, oops, I turned off the sound. Okay.
Can we have sound and no music?
Yes, sound and no music.
Yeah, we have to turn off the music because it gets copy struck.
Also,
it makes it hard for the editors to edit.
So if you go over to here and you go to the how to play, so basically... There's all sorts of like obstacles and stuff.
It's like a big obstacle course, right?
It's like a big obstacle course. You race, you chase, and you outwit.
I like how that guy has a barcode on his butt.
Oh, yes.
Good details.
Scan that for
butt points.
10% off. You compete in shows to get kudos and crowns and stuff like that to dress up your people.
That's how you get the cool like hats and
that's
stuff?
That's how you get the cool things. So WASD to move, jump with space,
okay.
Control to dive, and shift to steal tails, I guess. And you adjust the camera with your mouse.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's the difference between jump and dive? So jump,
you land on your feet, I think.
Is dive like a farther jump? Like, why would you not want to...
Dive is a farther jump, I think, but you land on your stomach and it takes a while to get back up again.
So it's like desperate measure.
Desperate measure. And shift is
control?
Only for when you're
stealing.
Weird. I don't know.
Okay.
And you play.
This is weird.
Okay. You want to get your controls all like arranged and set up and everything?
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Also, before we start, Generate Don, thank you for the 4 months. We appreciate it. Visceral, thank you for the sub. Checo Pruneda, thank you for the 4 months of. Killer Poulette, thank you for the 4 months of. And Zenithsuffer, thank you for the 50 bits.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
I just need to...
Evan's getting some stuff set up on the computer. Hey, Jube, do you want to hang out with us?
Invite sent. How do I just, like, join?
I don't know.
Unread messages. Ah, there it is.
I tried using a keyboard. It ended up going with the controller. Oh, man. Should we hook up our, like, controllers? I mean, we can try it with the keyboard. It's already ready. Jesse, thank you for the 3 month sub. We appreciate it. The perks of being Sarah. Thank you for the sub. Thank you, guys.
All right, let me see if I can figure this out. I just did it, like, just a little bit ago. I had us in the same lobby and everything. I shouldn't have ever exited.
You can change your outfit. Oh, okay, that'd be fun to change our outfits. You want to turn on chill beats while you get it set up?
Can you do that?
Yes. I turn on the beats, like, baby. I control the beats.
Why is this not working?
Did you take the hair tie again? Nah, she left it. I think she got bored. She might join us later. What's the reply system? I am not fully sure. Got it?
Okay. I'm like, why is this so hard? Okay, I'm ready now. I'm ready now.
Cool.
All right, so press the space bar to get the ready up.
Can we change our outfits?
Oh yeah, okay, I'm gonna cancel. So hit the little clothing right there. I already put you in like a little bit of an outfit so you weren't like super basic. You can change your pattern.
I would at least change my colors so that.
Yeah, I think I also changed your default color. This is the default color right there, the first one. I could be watermelon.
Oh.
Ooh, I like mint chocolate. I'm actually gonna be mint chocolate.
That's fine.
Oh, just wait until we have like even more.
Oh, you can wear some stuff. I could be a cactus.
Well, everyone got the cactus for free, so there's so fancy. Many cactuses.
Okay.
You can be the wolf though. The wolf is pretty cute.
Did people not get the wolf for free?
I don't know. There might be a lot of wolves too.
I'll just do the normal face. I'll. I'm gonna start out basic.
Start out basic. Like
everyone is gonna use the free things.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's pretty cool looking.
I like that. Okay.
Okay, now press escape. And then press the ready button, play.
What's the theatrics?
I don't know how to do that.
Okay.
Yeah, let's not mess with it yet.
Play?
Yeah, play. And then press the space bar. All right.
So we're playing with other people, like real people?
Yeah, real people. It's going to be us and the two of us and 58 other people. It's 60 people total.
That's a lot of people.
Hello? Can everyone else hear us?
Did you see that some people couldn't hear us?
Yeah, but they might be pranking us.
I think more people would be telling us if they couldn't hear us.
Okay, everyone can hear us.
You got pranked.
I got pranked. It's the continuation of the last prank.
Okay, so Evan's the green guy. I'm the pink guy.
Thank you for the confirmation of the audio. Good. Okay, so it's a race. Break through doors. Oh, wait. I need to stop the...
The chill beats. Oh,
break through the doors and race to the finish. Oh my gosh.
I forgot all the controls. Jump.
Jump in space. And then
grab a
W
shift.
Is forward.
Okay. Where am I? Oh, I saw me. Oh man, some of these people are really fancy.
Right, look at how many cactuses and wolves there are though. I'm glad. Oh,
I forgot to jump. Oh no, I'm last. Oh, I'm literally last. Oh no.
Oh no.
Ah!
Okay, so are some of these like false walls or something like that?
I don't know.
So you want to be like first, but not like, not first, but like not at the very, very beginning of the pack.
Oh, everyone's stepping on me. Okay, so we're in like
No, go. Run! Don't trip! Don't trip, little chocolate guy. Hey, who's grabbing me? Who's grabbing me?
Oh, you can grab people now? I thought you could only grab if they had tails.
I don't know. Oh.
Oh, we qualified.
Oh, you're close, Katelyn. You're close.
I could be kicked out.
You can be kicked out. You can be like gone.
Oh. Oh. Oh man, if I got disqualified on my first round. I didn't know there was that much pressure.
Yeah, you can just be out.
Oh dang it. So you can grab people at any time.
I think so. Like, I guess so.
I thought it was only like
if you want to troll people.
Well, I do.
Next up is what's next up?
So they probably gave us like a basic one. I had no idea what was going on.
Me neither, really. Oh, it's kind of stressful and kind of fun. Okay, keep the balls in your area to earn points for your team. So it's like hoarders. Okay.
Keep
so you
the
want
balls
the balls in your area.
In your area.
Keep balls in your area. What team are we?
I don't know.
Are we together or averse?
I guess it's wherever you start at.
Okay, we're both red. Okay, cool. Go, team red!
Can you grab or do you just have to like push them?
Just push them.
I'm gonna go steal one from this guy. No! No! No!
No! Come on, red team! Don't be dumb! This is like the worst Rocket League ever. The worst Rocket League ever. No!
So do you have to grab it with
shift? No, you just
okay.
Headbutt it.
Oh!
Yes!
Oh, there's an epic battle. Oh, yellows, no! Oh gosh. I can't see.
Yes! Go, little guy, go! Go, little guy, go!
Go!
Yes!
Yeah!
Yeah, go red!
Time up yet!
Go red!
No! That's our ball!
Bring back my ball. Gosh, this is a stressful game! Good lord! Ah! What's happening? This is ours. Give it to me, yes! You stay over
go
here!
Go, little wolf guy! Go, little wolf guy! No! I'm gonna grab him! Get him, other red guy!
Ah! It's confusing also because, like, I don't know where you are. Yes, we steal this, yes!
Am I being good or bad?
Oh my god. Oh, I think we're next to each other. Is that you?
What? Oh my gosh. It only matters at the end.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. So it's like hot potato. It doesn't matter how long you keep it in there. It's just like at the end. That's the only thing that matters. Oh my gosh. No.
Yes.
Oh, we did it so good.
We benefited from that only at the end thing. We got two in right at the end. Oh my gosh. That's stressful.
All of our teammates, we're going to be destroying them soon. You know, they're friends now.
It's a cruel world.
They're enemies next. Oh my gosh. So this is like Mario Party.
Kind of, I guess, with like the mini games.
Mm-hmm.
But with so many people.
Jump club.
Jump over the spinning beam.
Oh, I love this game. Yeah. Oh, but people are going to be pulling us, Katelyn.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
This sounds fun.
Okay.
Look at that pink dude.
Timing, grace.
Timing and grace. It's all about timing and grace. So you don't get smacked in the face. Okay, so the pink one will go over you. Okay.
All right.
Get out of my bubble, people.
Who's grabbing me? No. No, don't knock me over. Don't knock me over. I'm just a little bean.
I'm going to grab people.
No, I'm just a little bean.
Oh, no, I got knocked over. No, I tried to grab someone and it.
I'm just a little bean. I'm just a little bean. No.
I shouldn't have tried to grab someone. Oh, I shouldn't have gone on the offensive. I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, it's just a young bean. All right, let's escape. Let's not spectate.
Oh, now we just spectate.
I'm just a young bean. Mint chocolate bean.
You are a mint chocolate bean.
Okay, so we have some points. Should we shop?
Yeah. We got points now?
We got points.
Wait, so what happens now? We lost.
Yeah.
So how do I get to the points? Where'd you go? What'd you click?
Perfect picture.
Wait, can you tell
me? Okay, so
what
press
do I do?
Space. Now click the shopping cart at the top.
Oh.
Wait, is this all I can buy?
I can get rosy cheeks.
I can get a t-shirt. See, that guy looks cool. The scout? He's legendary.
Look at this one. He's a ghost.
Oh, that would be cool. Should I save my points? All of these are kind of a little bit lame. Okay, I'm going to save them.
I got rosy cheeks.
I think that changes like your skin color.
Yeah, but the thing is, I mean, just say it's rare. The thing is though, like, you don't see the front of your face.
No, I'm going to save my points. I'd rather be a ninja or a toucan. No, so I think that this is only showing you're not a ghost. That you're
just
buying the bottom.
Oh, I was like, do you get to go into ghost mode? That's cool.
Okay. Want to play one more?
Yeah, I'll save my points. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, because we have different things, like Little Leaguer and yeah. Like you have the toucan and the suntan and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm ready. Press space.
Okay, wait. Before we do, Lol Vicaroo, thank you for the 2 month sub. Ichinaru, thank you for the 6 month sub. Our family loves your videos and streams. Thank you.
If you win, you get a crown. Yeah, nice.
Florence Eppy, thank you for the 6 months. I logged in just in time to subscribe. Watching Fall Guys in the bar. Thank you. Gecko Gill, thank you for the 4 month sub. Shadow Girly, thank you for the 2 month sub. Pinball Junkie, thank you for the 2 months. Anon Harp, thank you for the sub. And Foster Kitten, thank you for gifting a sub. We appreciate you guys.
These are the beans that are chasing us in Subnautica. I'm not super scared, you know? These look like some happy beans.
Happy beans?
Happy beans.
Okay. Do we try again?
Yeah.
Do I give up on ever grabbing anyone? I really want to grab someone.
All right, so press space to get ready and go into the waiting room.
Here, we'll put it on my screen for this round.
Yeah.
We'll alternate.
Yeah. I think that sounds good. So you're the lightning nerd. And I am the mint chocolate chip bean. Mint chocolate bean.
Hehe. Hashtag beans.
Hashtag beans. We're all beans this glorious day.
We're all beans. The crowns.
The reason people cheat. People cheat?
They want the crowns because the item offers. Some items are only available.
Okay, DoorDash.
Okay, so we know this one.
We're experienced beans.
We experienced beans, baby. Oh, man. Okay.
So it's like, I might even hold back just a little bit this time. You know what I mean?
So like, are some doors false?
Some doors are false. You'll run into them and you'll get stuck.
Yeah, let someone else choose the door.
Choose the door, yeah. Is there only... Whoa.
What are you doing?
Oh, I don't like this.
Whoa, oh. Mine did it too. What's happening? What's happening? Why is it doing this? It's my mouse.
It's like the sensitivity is infinite.
Here, I'm gonna do it backwards.
Nope. Let's leave.
How could that happen to both of us at once?
Oh my gosh. I just press escape. Leave show. And say okay.
Oh.
That was horrifying.
Oh.
That sensitivity is very high.
That's so weird. How come it happened to both of us at the same time?
I don't know. That's just really strange. That's a glitch right there.
You've been bean boozled.
The green bean and the lightning nerd. I like that. I am the green bean and you're the lightning nerd.
I like it.
Oh, that was horrifying though. Let's try that again.
Do we have Xbox controllers? We do.
But yeah, we'd have to have, like, you know, they're all linked to a central one. I could maybe plug in. If it doesn't work, I'll get controllers for each of us.
If we have more errors.
Yeah. We'll so right now we're tied, Katelyn, in terms of the verse, you know?
Oh, so it keeps track of just me and you two. Okay, Whirligig. Navigate the obstacles and race to the finish line. Oh, this one sounds complex.
This one sounds fun.
Ooh, yeah. This is the kind of thing I want to do.
Yeah, I like this. I like this a lot. I like this a lot. If we fall off, will we be lifted back up by a little flying guy?
We're probably out.
Oh yeah, you're probably right. Oh no! Oh no.
Oh no. Okay, I'm not gonna use my mouse the whole time. Oh, I used my mouse. Okay. Guys, I'm doing this one-handed.
Oh, just go into the settings.
Ah!
Keyboard. Camera sensitivity. Turn to like 37 and you'll be good.
No! I'm just doing it without a mouse! Look at me go, I'm not last. Oh, give me the, I need the elevator.
Okay, I'm gonna make a comeback of the century. Okay, shift to grab on.
Okay, I'm really struggling here.
Oh no.
Oh God.
Oh no, yes. Okay, How far behind am I?
Shift to grab on and pull up?
Yeah.
Oh! How come no one told me that?
Change your sensitivity, Katelyn. It's really quick.
How?
Press escape. Go to keyboard. Turn down camera sensitivity.
All the way?
To 30-something.
Okay, and then escape resume, again.
Resume. Yeah.
Oh, that's much better. You know, I did okay with that amount.
Now!
Hey, I'm doing great now. Without a bunch of dudes in my way.
Yeah, that's because you're, like, in last.
No, there's one other person. I'm going this way, baby. Whoop! I guess I'm going that way. Oh. It does let me continue.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe that I qualified. Oh, Katelyn, there's one more person. You can make it. You probably can't make it.
Dang it.
Okay. It's just me.
Jump and press shift?
Jump and press shift.
What does that do? Sharks, thank you for the sub. Julie, thank you for the sub. And Dr. J Bean, thank you for the sub. We appreciate you guys.
Oh, that was exciting.
Y'all aren't using controllers. No, we are not. We're using mouse and keyboard. Apparently, we should be using controllers.
All right, I'm getting pretty good. Match the icon on the screen to avoid the slime. Oh, wow. Oh, I'm not sure if I like this.
I'll help you. I'll help you because I can't do anything. Wait, I can't?
Oh, you're in it. You're back in it. I don't know how.
Oh, no, what? I'm not. It's just someone else on my screen.
What is this? Help me.
It's going to tell you. Watch the screen. I'll help you. Apple. Okay, find an apple. Wait,
I'm just
right?
I'm just going over here because everyone was... Everyone was here. So you need to remember. Alright, so... What? It's just changing all the time, so it doesn't matter until the last one.
Yeah. It's just... But you have to pay attention each, like...
Oh, I don't like this. Where was it?
Left, right there. The thing is, you can just do what everyone does.
Unless... Someone
Unless everyone's
mistakes.
Wrong.
Yeah. Is there like a pattern to this?
I don't know. Ooh, hydrate. I will hydrate.
I can't. I don't know where it is.
I wasn't looking. I was hydrating.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh, sad. I don't like that one. I don't like that one at all.
Every round the floor changes, the tiles stay the same each round, but after they drop, it changes.
Oh, so they move, but like, so they are always what it is.
Does it just like only lights up certain ones.
It only lights up certain ones.
They just blink. Mm.
Oh, they just blink off and on. So you can memorize what they are. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I lost. So I exit now?
Oh, you're eliminated?
I think I'm eliminated, so I just need to leave, I think. But I didn't press escape soon enough.
Okay, once it gets going, maybe we can escape.
Yeah.
Stop spinning!
I don't know how to stop spinning! Oh, geez. I don't know how to escape! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we got a few more coins, but I don't think that we can.
Not many.
We don't get new things in here yet, and we definitely didn't like qualify for a full win. Do you want to try controllers?
We could try them. How long would it be to set it up?
Three minutes, 3 to 4 minutes.
I'm okay either way.
It might be 1 minute. Let me try this.
Okay, we'll see.
Because I have controllers that are USB-C also, so I wonder if we can just plug, like, swap this for this.
You want to try it? But then it's, we're going to have to relearn, like, what buttons are what, because it still is giving us controls for a keyboard.
All right, let me see. I need to turn it into
accent, I don't see Caitlin's screen. It's because when I got eliminated, we turned it off, but we'll turn it back on soon. Find it a lot easier with controllers. Is this for PC or console? We have it on PC. It might be available for console as well.
Yeah, let me see if I can.
Okay. Controller's intuitive. And once it detects the controller, the hints will change to controller hints. Okay, so as long as it's giving us keyboard hints, it's not detecting the controller.
Yeah.
Oh, it's on PS4 as well? Okay. Cool. Controllers are a lot easier to learn. Yeah, the, like, using control to dive is very not intuitive.
Yeah, that's weird.
Or, like, shift to grab, that's very weird.
I wonder if I can just...
Should I go grab the Xbox controllers? Is the air conditioning fixed? Yes, Evan fixed it. Yari, thank you for the 100 bits and the thank Evil you. 1985. Thank you for the 5-month sub. We appreciate it, you guys.
Yeah, so I can definitely get it working on one, I think. I think this one's, one of them is already plugged in. Oh, our nasty controller. Okay, so mine is working.
Okay, cool.
But I think I might need to get another adapter for yours.
Oh.
So let me get that real quick.
Okay. Yeah. Is this fun for couples? I mean, depends on what type of game you like. It's slightly stressful, but also kind of fun. But we've only played a couple rounds. Oh, I was like, what's that countdown noise? It's just like a finger snap in the music. Use the fancy color changing controller. That might be what he's grabbing, I'm not sure. Caitlin, appropriate shirt today. I know. WASD are hard for this game. I haven't been here in a while. What happened with Animal Crossing? We just haven't played it in a while. We started up Subnautica and 7 Days to Die and a new Minecraft season, so we've just been distracted. We might pick it up again later. We might not, you know, we'll just see. It's one of those games that really rewards you for playing every day, and because we rotate games, we never played more than once a week, so it's just hard to make progress.
Let me try hooking this up real quick. Can you scooch your boots?
Oh, sorry.
You get under the desk.
Is there a European version of the shirt? ZQSD are hard? Oh, are you European keyboards different? If so, I did not know that. I played Animal Crossing tons at first and then haven't played it since. Yeah, I'm sure there's a lot of people still really playing it a lot. I think we just, we're so behind everyone else because we just don't play it very much, so I don't know. We got slightly bored, as we sometimes do. You okay down there?
Yeah.
Okay. Keep jumping on and off Animal Crossing, but my better half plays it every night. Yeah, it really rewards you for playing all the time. Which, you know, we only play any single game kind of like once a week-ish. Ooh, I heard a noise.
I think that was for...
Oh, that was something else.
I was connecting this to player 2. I don't want to do that.
I saw the shadow of Evan's chair and thought my screen cracked. Oh yeah, there it is. It's chair shadow. I just arrived. How long have they been playing and what's Evan doing? We've played a few rounds, about half an hour. Evan is trying to hook us up controllers. Because apparently it's a lot easier with controllers than keyboards. He emerges! Oh!
It grows down there.
Is there a lot of dust?
So I just have two controllers on one. I need a new receiver. I'm gonna see if I can find one more receiver.
Okay. I'll just hang out with chat.
Or I wonder if this one I can just plug in here. Because this is a nicer one. Can't I just like...
Yeah, can't we just plug it in?
Can't I just plug it in and it just works?
Are you guys still using the rainbow desk? Yes, we are. Ooh, does it work? It's saying like A and B. So it's registering it.
Okay.
Somewhat.
Okay, yeah, I think you are in.
Yay. Let's try a controller round.
Okay, cool.
Yay.
So, but like, it's not fully working, yours.
Great.
Because the bumpers work.
Alex Ann, thank you for the 6 month sub. Appreciate it. The bumpers work.
Okay, now it's working.
Yeah, maybe we just need a second to like warm up.
All right, controller, how to play, A. All right, so A is next. All right, so that's A. A, X, and right trigger is grab.
Right trigger, that being grab, that makes more sense.
And then this moves around and this adjusts.
A is jump, X is dive, right trigger is grab. Okay.
Very neat.
Okay, cool. Let's try this again. Let me turn off the chill beats. We'll get it going again. Let's get all these dang mice and keyboards out of the way. Get out of here.
So many mice and keyboards. Okay.
Okay, do you want to make us small? And is there slack on this? I don't want to pull it. Okay, then you got to scooch back.
All right. Okay. No slack. Sorry
There's
about
no
that.
No slack on this controller. Okay.
This controller's got no slack. All right. Ready? All right. Press. So left bumper over to the play and then A.
Cool. Do you want to put it in screen on screen?
Oh, yeah. There you go.
Yay.
And I'll make you the main. Oh, no, it's my turn as main. It's the green bean ready for action.
The bean. Okay, Manly, thank you for the 500 bits. Chaotic rise. First, almost like chaotic rice. Thank you for the sub. We appreciate it.
Chaotic bean. I'm going to move this mouse out of the way. Perfect.
Okay.
Okay, so what was jump? A?
A.
A.
X is dive. One of the triggers is grab.
Right trigger.
Not bumper. Okay. Okay.
Let's see if this...
Let's see if we're better.
Let's see if we're better. Oh, it's going to be the whirly gig. This is the one. This is the one.
This would be a great measurement.
Yeah.
It'll help when our mice aren't freaking out.
Oh, it's vibrating. Wait, I'm first. Wait, jumping makes you go faster?
What?
That's crazy, it seems.
I don't know, you always think that.
I do. Ow. Oh man, those whackers really get you. They really get
you. One got me from behind. Sometimes you don't see them like.
Oh, these people pushing me around.
No, my bean. No, my bean. Oh no, it's like you think you're all controlled and then you're not. And you're out of control.
It's these people.
It's the dang people. Oh, this is way better with a controller.
So much better with a controller.
So much better. I mean, I'm still...
Oh, ouch.
I'm still not doing the best, but it's way better. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Da, 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 da.
Woo!
Da na 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 da da yeah! Ah! Ah! No!
qualify. Did you qualify?
Nope, not yet.
Oh no.
I'm on my way.
You can do it, I believe in you!
Do you bean in me?
I bean in you! Oh no, I don't bean in you.
No. Run, little bean! Run, little bean! Oh, there's only no! Oh, I am a sad bean, Katelyn.
You're a sad bean.
I'm a sad bean. Hey, but you remain. You fight on for us.
Mm-hmm.
So that means that we're even in terms of wins.
I was like 19 out of however many.
So X's dive. I need to do that.
I didn't dive at all. Gosh.
We've been in you, Evan.
Okay, let's see what it is this time.
Katelyn, go on.
Wait, seesaw. On run and balance across rows of seesaws to get to the finish line. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Oh no, this looks hard.
This looks fun.
Especially because like you can't control what other people are doing. I'm gonna stay in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Hop, hop,
ho. Woo! Oh, Katelyn, the electric bean! Electric bean!
No!
Hey, you're good.
Oh my gosh. Oh no! Bean!
No, bean! They do good like sound design with like the sound of big things moving.
Oh, like the like background kind of mechanical noises? Yeah. Okay.
You got this.
I believe in my bean.
Believe in your bean. Nice. Can't believe there's already people who have finished. That's crazy.
What?
That's just
insane. I almost just ran off the middle there. Oh no.
This is interesting because like whoever's on this side is like making it easier for other people, you know?
Okay.
Oh no, you went too soon! No! You were too aggressive!
Oh no!
Oh well, that's a big oof.
I know. I was just so impatient. Because I was on the wrong side of the seesaw.
Oh no, little bean! No, you ruined it!
No,
oh,
no.
I think jumping hurts your grip.
Oh, does?
You should just run up, yeah.
Oh.
I saw another person start like beat you in terms of the running versus the jumping. So I saw a direct comparison.
I think you're right. Oh.
Uh-oh. There's only one more person that can qualify. Oh, no. Oh. That was very close.
Are they saying bean, 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 bean? It sounds like they're saying bean. Bean, 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 bean,
bean. Bean, 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 bean.
Do we get any more points?
We got some points.
Let's do it. Again. Christabel, thank you for the sub. Bunnies, thank you for the 500 bits. And Coffin Kid, thank you for the 500 bits. Sadly, can't stay long. Have some of my birthday B-Day bits. Thank you.
Katelyn becomes one with her fall guy. I want to see that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, a lot of people are saying don't jump.
Oh, oops, sorry. This is a game where it's particularly hard to see chats.
We're learning.
Do you want to do the picture-in-picture? Mm-hmm.
All right, Katelyn, you're going to be primary bean.
Okay, I'm the prime bean.
Do the bean people proud.
I will. Thanks for being leaving in me, everyone. Okay, whirly gig. Okay. Oh, we got this. We've done this one a couple times.
Yeah, we've done this.
Yeah.
I do think that like you do get better the more you play it, for sure.
Especially when you're familiar with the levels.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Something, did a controller rumble pack just vibrate off the table?
I think a controller rumbled off the table.
Okay.
Oh man, see, I jumped over like a responsible bean, but it was all these beans around me that smacked me.
Yeah, irresponsible beams.
Irresponsible beams. Stop being so irresponsible, beams.
I know, right?
Like, when you're with the crowd, it's, like, so annoying.
Get out of my way, you beans! You dang old beans! Ah! That was just me.
There's no bean to blame but your own bean.
Oh, yep. No!
I'm gonna try for this.
God dang it.
Ah! Nope! Nope! That was a bad idea.
Oh no! Okay, I'm just gonna go to the side.
Oh, you can jump the next to go farther.
I don't know what you're saying.
Like, you jump and then you press X to dive.
Oh, you jump and then dive? Or yeah. You dive instead of jump?
You jump, then dive.
No!
Oh no, I hit the thing! Oh, this is sad. Get out of my way,
no,
bean!
No,
get out of my way, bean!
No, no.
I get impatient with my bean.
No! I just ran right off, no!
No, I was there! No! Come on, you bean!
No,
can't so lose bad. Faith. Can't lose faith. Can't lose
get
faith.
Get out of my way! Oh, you goddamn cactus!
No!
Are we getting worse? I feel like we're getting worse.
You know, Katelyn, we're learning. We're learning.
So close.
We're experimenting.
You guys saw that cactus. It was his fault. His fault. Okay. Let's see what we can purchase to make ourselves
nice feel bean is. Nice bean time is over.
Yeah. Nice beans finished last. Okay. Hey. Wait. But first, I want to. Wait.
I don't think we can buy anything new.
Oh, okay. Then we'll just play again.
Yeah, see, it's like the same. It's still the same stuff.
Okay.
We'll buy some new stuff tomorrow.
Okay.
Or whenever. In a week.
Alex, thank you for the 300 bits.
Oh.
Darn diddly dang beans. Jerk cactus.
These beans need to get out of our way.
Yeah, that cactus. He was a jerk.
Been there, done that. No touchy, as Julie and her snipers would say. No touchy. You will unlock stuff as you level. Okay, that's cool.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, other people are annoying.
So annoying. But I guess that's kind of what makes it.
Okay, so this is avoid the moving doors and race to the finish line. So this is different than the other one.
Oh, avoid moving doors. Oh, they're going to like pop up and block us. Ooh, is that like slippery stuff at the end?
I don't know.
Oh, that looks slippery. Is this a Japanese game show? Like the stairs? You know the stairs one?
Ah. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, come on! Out of here! You old turds! Oh! Oh!
Oh no! I'm in the crunch of everyone again.
Ah!
It's like when you're ahead, it's all dandy, but then you get in the crunch and it's horrible.
Oh god!
Oh, it's slippery. No, make it over. Yes! Oh, I'm an athlete. I'm not the athletic bean.
Yeah.
Come on, Katelyn. You can do it. You can do it. Slide and jump. Slide and jump. Slide and jump. Oh, and press X.
Instead of
jump? So jump and then X?
Jump,
so you jump
and then
in the air
X?
And then you dive forward.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's so confusing.
Yeah. All right, Caitlin, I'm going to have to leave you behind. Caitlin angry.
Latro C. Byrne, thank you for the 100 bits. And Carla J. Reynolds, thank you for the 100 bits. Nice game. See you next fall, guys.
I wonder how many different level types there are.
I don't know.
There have been a decent amount.
So only one of you two can advance, it seems. I think in the first...
Team tail tag.
Grab a tail. Oh. You grab...
So you have to have the most tails.
You grab tails from the others. Okay. How come some of you guys don't have tails?
There's only a certain number of tails to be had.
How come your guy looks different? Did you change colors?
No, because I'm red.
Oh, you're team red.
Oh, that gumpy stuff is really bad.
Get his tail. Oh, yeah. Oh, you got it.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, he stole it right back.
Oh, wait. I stole it from my own teammate.
Oh. Harder. So if you have one tail, can you steal another tail? I guess you just need to run away.
Oh. Oh, no.
Oh, he stole it. Get it back from him. Get it back. He doesn't deserve that tail. Get it. Or get somebody else's. He's great. Yeah, there's two tails to be had. Just don't take one from your own. Oh. Yeah, get him. Oh, grab his butt. Oh, grab him. Yeah.
Oh.
You're going backwards on the thing.
I know. It's not the best strategy.
Yeah, running backwards on the one-way path.
Oh, here's a green one right there. I'm gonna intercept him.
Yeah, intercept him. Yes.
Good job. It's my tail.
Run. Go. Stay away from him. No.
Yes.
Use the path to your advantage.
Can't catch me now. Hi, buddy.
Okay, that was your own teammate. Woo! Yeah, stay away from him. Yeah, you're doing good. 21 seconds.
No. Excuse me, sir.
Stay away.
Oh, no. Oh. He has a tail also.
Okay, so yeah, I think you can't.
You can't double tail.
Yeah.
No!
Ha ha! Oh!
Yes.
You're in the lead. You're in the lead. Just stay away from people.
Yes! Yeah!
Red team.
I've never felt so strongly about tails. 29 remain.
Brave keyboard warrior, thank you for the brave keyboard warrior, thank you for the sub. We appreciate it. Team Jube, is Katelyn not playing anymore? I got eliminated this round.
I think let's just exit you. So B is here.
Why bother?
Because I think it's doubling the sound.
Oh, I haven't noticed it.
I think it's just during the qualifying screen, so it's not that bad. Wait, what's the fruit chute? I was distracted.
Uh-oh.
What's happening?
Dodge flying fruit and race up the conveyor belt to reach the finish line.
Dodge flying fruit.
Okay, it looks like those are cannons or something. They're going to shoot fruit.
Oh my gosh. The great fruit chute.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. That wasn't good.
Those bananas have stripes. Ooh, watermelon. Oh, you got this, baby. You got it, baby. Banana.
How do you sprint?
I don't think you can. I don't think there is a sprint.
Oh my gosh, look at that. What was that log?
Is that a Slim Jim?
I think that was a Slim Jim.
Or maybe it's Pocky.
Oh, ouch.
Ooh, that was a powerful one. That was a powerful hit.
Oh, no. Oh,
get
no.
Get your Slim Jim, no!
Oh, this is so sad. Does jumping help? Oh, that was sad. Mm-hmm. Oh, am I ever going to win?
I don't know. Okay, we got to get to, like, top 10.
Top 10?
Oh, maybe I shouldn't set goals for us all.
Oh.
Myth Smart Blind, thank you for the sub. We appreciate it.
Appreciate it.
Okay, I'm back in. You want to screen?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
This is tough. That was tough.
Hazanku, thank you for the 6-month sub. I believe in you guys. You can get the crown.
Julie has been playing this since it came out, and she just got one. She just got to one in a game this week.
Man.
Oof.
Oh, just won a game this week.
Oh, she got one per game. We haven't gotten one yet, and we're getting two chances each. Oh. Navigate, hit parade. Okay, so there's just like a whole bunch of obstacles everywhere.
Oh, okay, yeah, I wasn't reading. I was reading chat.
It's not easy to win.
Great. What was that first part? Do we have balance on beams?
Oh my gosh. It's just beans balancing on beams.
Beans on beams. Where am I? Oh, I see myself.
Uh-oh. I almost worry about, like, being in front. Just because people are going to mess with me.
Yeah, I, like, backed up a little bit. Oh, you can fall. It's okay.
All right.
This is like the airbender training course.
Yeah.
Yes, be the wind. I am the wind.
Oof, oof. Oh, oh my gosh. No, I don't, I got pushed forward. I don't want to be here. Ah!
Forward, that sounds good.
No, but I got pushed into one of the little like
ice cream.
Smashers.
Goop.
Oh, yes. Yeah!
Katelyn,
we did it!
We did it! We did so good!
We did so good! Oh my gosh! Good job!
Yeah! Beans on beams!
Beans on beams! We did. We were like, oh my gosh! Look at the French fry suits! I want a French fry suit!
Oh yeah, that's great! Be like Frylock. Man, people have such cool outfits.
I know. Look at that chef. Look at that work. I like that workout.
I like
dude
the
right
pigeon.
There.
On the bottom right.
Oh, I didn't see the pigeon.
Oh, he was good.
Okay, he's a good boy.
He's a good boy.
Yeah, I followed the flow on that one, and that definitely did help, though.
I think you're beaming with potential. Thank you. Okay.
Okay. Team tail tag.
Okay.
See, I just ran up to people. Oh, I have a tail. I'm gonna stay safe.
Okay. I don't have one, so I'm going for it.
I'm gonna get knocked out.
Give me your tail! Oh, I'm in a scuffle.
I'm just chilling.
Yeah, you just, if you got a tail, you just stay safe. Oh god, I just want to get a tail once. Woo! Give me your tail!
Oh my gosh! That wasn't fair.
It's right trigger?
Right trigger. Right trigger, not bumper.
I feel like that's what I'm doing. I feel like he's not doing anything.
She's just holding your hands forward?
Yeah. No! I lost it so soon! I'm going to get it back.
No! You stay away! You stay away! That's my tail! I'm chasing just you. Actually, never mind. I stole another one.
Oh, man. Ah.
No! Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
Nope.
No, mine. Ha ha!
Right, you already have a tail. You trying to steal my tail? This guy's trying to steal my tail!
You already
have a tail, dude!
Let him think he's doing something productive.
No!
No! So hard to keep a tail.
Yeah, I got it right at the end! No!
I got one at the end! I got one at the end!
Oh my gosh!
We're okay. Green's
okay. We qualified.
Okay. I got one right at the end. Ooh, hydration break. Oh, yes. Evan hiding in the corner is my new favorite strategy. Were you just in a corner?
I was just in the corner for like half of it with a tail.
It reminds me of like the Mario Kart games where you're trying to bust each other's
balloons.
Because
you can hide your tail. If you face away.
Oh, you can hide
people
it.
People can't tell that you have
people.
A tail. You know?
Oh, yeah. Human psychology.
Well, move your mouse. Out of the way? That's gonna bother some people.
Didn't even realize it was there.
Slime climb.
Slime climb. Outrun the slime. Reach the finish line.
Oh my gosh. Wait, why am I at the back this time?
I'm at the back too, BB.
It's because we're so good.
Yeah, we're too OP.
Too OP. Yeah, I get that a lot.
Get away from me. Oh, I take shortcut.
Ow. Oh, that paid for that.
Oh, I am also paying for attempting a shortcut. I'm last. Shouldn't have tried a shortcut. Balls? No!
Oh man, I almost got it.
Can you jump up? Can you, if you're in the ditch, can you jump up and grab? Oh, I just went past you.
Man, this is tough. This is tough. This is really tough. Oh, I'm dead. Oh no. Oh, because yeah, if you get in the slime, you're too slow. You get dead.
Oh, I didn't realize that's what
it meant. Because the slime is climbing.
Hmm.
Oh, okay. Press B then A. All right. Well, we did okay. We got
some more points.
We got some more points. Oh, I got bubble gum skin.
Yeah, should we shop?
You didn't get bubble gum skin.
Fine.
Bubble gum. That's very similar to beach ball. I'm gonna be green bean. I will stay green bean.
Okay, we'll stay our beans. How do I go back?
You can get baby pink. That's a new color. Oh, it's a common color.
That's just like a color combo.
More than 50% of the people die in that mini game.
I'm down. Just keep going.
Yeah. All right. Let's just do it.
How do I go back?
Left bumper.
Oh, I see. At the top. Okay.
Yeah. I felt like we did pretty good for two of those. You know, we were doing really good.
Yeah.
And then we just completely died.
Okay, Green, thank you for the 9-month sub.
Wrong one.
Hey, wrong mouse. Thank you. And L Murph, thank you for the 500 bits.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.
Woo, 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 woo. So who's winning? Evan is winning. I have more points. Evan is wearing cartoon heart boxers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's cute.
I don't know how to turn the names off. I pressed a button once and it's just been there.
What names?
All the names of all the other players when like you'll see that on my screen versus your screen, all the names will be there.
Yeah.
I'll see if I can maybe turn it off. But I don't know. Left trigger. Okay.
Thanks, guys. Okay, we know this one. Such pros now.
Follow the swarm, basically, but at a slight distance.
Mm-hmm.
Right. We're at the back again.
Looks like tennis ball Lego pattern on the background. You see it on the ground? Man, I went for it. I tried to open one.
Is it really
one.
Just one? Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, I'm not doing so hot, Katelyn. I'm not doing so hot.
Me neither, baby.
Oh, no. All these people getting in my way.
Pigeon, get out of my way. I know I said you were cool earlier, but now you're not cool. Ah, no. Oh, God. Oh, I'm getting trampled. This is
horrifying.
Fire safety disaster.
Ah, run jump. Oh, Katelyn. Oh, no. Oh, no. And Katelyn is eliminated.
I was doing decent. It's just it was a fire safety issue. I got trampled. It was one of those like Black Friday tramplings. Yeah, this game is like Black Friday shopping. See, exactly.
I need to extend these things, anyways. Just in general.
What,
the
do
cords.
Wanna, okay.
No,
yeah.
I can't do it now. I can't do it now.
No,
don't,
no, no.
Don't.
I was just saying. Yeah. Do you want to say what you're talking about? Because people can't see.
The USB-C cables.
I'm hooked in with the cord.
Yeah.
Win it for Joob. Okay.
Gate crash.
We'll do our best For the jewel.
This one wasn't too bad. Although I think, did I win last time or lose last time? I can't fully remember.
I like this one more than the one we were just playing, the other day one.
Because there's skill involved. You know, it's like you can like look at the timing of things.
I think there's skill in both of them. You can plan ahead. The skill in the other one is like letting other people go slightly before you.
Oh.
So much skill.
So much skill. You just don't even know.
Oh man, you really tried for it.
Oh, come on! Come on, let me through!
That one's extra slow.
No! Oh, come on, green bean! Come on, green bean, don't let me down! Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, you just...
Oh, oh no! Oh, I... Oh, that was bad.
Yay, I get to play again!
We're going to press B.
Exit shift.
And then A. Yeah. Oh. We are just little beans getting squished under more beans.
Such probe. Oh, yes. Much.
Oh, no, no, no. Such skill. Such green bean.
Mini bean. Okay.
Yeah, we got this.
I believe in us. Jurassic beans. Okay, that's a Jurassic seesaw. Bean right there.
That is a Jurassic bean. Okay, so.
Seesaw. I remember this one.
I've seen you do it.
Okay. Don't jump. We got this, baby.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, you people are so vicious. Get out of my bubble.
Oh my gosh. Man, at the beginning, this is horrifying.
Yes. Oh, I took a risk. Oh, get on my way, hot dog! Get on my way, hot dog!
Oh my gosh.
Oh no, it was a bad risk. Get out of my way, hot dog! Just stay away. No, I don't like you.
No, get up, green bean! Get up, green bean!
Oh no.
No, green bean!
Oh no, what do I do?
You just bean with it.
You bean with it. You roll with the beans.
Oh no. No, no, my bean!
No! Oh, fall right off.
A sad bean.
A sad bean.
I'm out here helping out. Getting my seesaw to the right place while the people are just taking advantage of my saw. Oh, you're right next to me. Hi.
Hi. Let's stay together. Beans that play together, stay together.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh, come on! Ah!
Qualify, did you qualify?
Oh, yes.
Oh, baby.
Did you see that one guy taunting him? He was standing there taunting people.
From the other side of the finish line?
From right next to the finish line. That's a dangerous game.
Agent of Chaos.
That's a dangerous game to play.
Mitsuki, thank you for the 100 bits. We appreciate it.
Hey, Julie, how's it going?
Hey, Julie.
Julie, this game is stressful. You didn't warn us.
We're very bad.
The lack of respect for personal space in this game has my anxiety at 12. Julie, we haven't won yet. We haven't won. We're just.
We haven't gotten past like a couple rounds.
We're just loser beans. Okay, why is this so stressful? We're just little beans, just living our bean lives.
Okay, let's see what we got. Oh, this is new. Roll out, move between rotating rings, and avoid falling into the slime. Oh, this is a new one.
Oh, whoa. And there's obstacles and stuff.
Oh, I see. They're going to rotate up.
Yeah. I'm going to get away from people.
Social distancing, please. I know, this is not a social distance friendly. Which way do I go? Oh. How do you know where to go?
Wow.
Oh, you just have to stay up.
So oh, man.
It's not about going anywhere. It's just about... It's just... Oh, gosh. It's just about...
Chilling. Except everyone's getting in my way.
I know.
Oh, no. Oh, I almost died. I almost totally died. I'm just a little bean.
Stay out of my way.
Cause I'm little bean. In a big machine.
Oh, how big are these rollers?
Big.
They're big.
All right, briefy.
Oh my god, how much time is left?
Until this.
Oh, I almost died.
Katelyn, flawless victory. Oh. Both of us. No deaths. Well, I guess it has to be a flawless victory because once you die,
then you're out.
You're out.
Oh man.
Oh man.
Keep calm, make tea. Thank you for the 3 month sub. Katelyn, let's stay together. Evan laughs equally.
Wrong one.
And you did it again, too.
True.
Okay, what do we got? Dodge flying fruit. Oh.
Oh, this one was hard.
When you were playing, I saw someone mm-hmm. say to stay on the sides.
Yeah, definitely stay on the sides. Stay on the sides.
I believe in us.
I believe in us, too. Katelyn, we can do it. We're going to get number one and number two.
I'm going to go to the left because I see that you're on the right. So we'll split our odds. Slim Jim.
Oh my gosh. Oh.
Mm.
Oh, the banana.
The bananas are unpredictable. Ah!
They move in mysterious ways.
Oh. Strawberry. Ah, Slim Jim.
Oh my gosh! Yes! Katelyn, you can do it! You can do it! You did it! Yeah!
This is the farthest we've ever gotten! Yeah. Anyone else waiting to see Katelyn push Evan off to win? Or Evan push Katelyn off to win?
I would never!
Rude.
Unless that's what I have to do. Thanks for the hype, guys.
Thanks, guys. Thank you for the hype.
Oh, what's the final one going to be?
Katelyn's one and a melon. That's funny.
Oh, what's it? Tiptoe.
And
fake tiles, Katelyn. There's a hidden path.
Oh. You definitely don't want to be first in this one.
Nope.
It's like booby traps.
Oh, man. But only half of us get a... Oh, no! Oh, you can just go.
Oh, I fell. Oh, you can keep going.
Oh.
Hey, we're right next to each other.
Oops. Oh, they only stay lit for a limited period of time. Oh my gosh, that is tricky.
Yeah.
Oh no, I tried to jump across.
Oh no. Hi, I'm right behind you.
Hi.
Did you? You made it.
I made it. Oh, no. I tried to be tricky. We are the cautious ones.
Okay, guys, just...
Oh no! Oh no!
It's all at the same time.
Oh no, Katelyn, can we do this?
I don't know, baby!
Oh no, I messed up the jump! I messed up the jump! No! Oh, you're too young. We're just young beans.
We're too young to die. Oh, man.
Okay, press B, then A.
We were doing good, too.
We were doing so good.
Matt Ash, thank you for the 3-month sub. Julie says that's a really hard level. That was hard. That was very hard.
That was really hard. All right, ready up.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Let us try this again.
Yeah, I should have just held back. I should have just like not even been at the front of the beans.
Not even being at the front of the
beans. Not even being at the front of the beans.
Yeah, no. Holding back, but then I think like using jumps.
That was the last one to the final. Okay, so there's 5 rounds.
Oh, we were pretty close. Oh, I just want to make it to the final round.
And then once you make it to the final round, you know what you're going to want to do next.
I'm going
to
want to win it.
Yeah, we could spectate to see who wins.
Yeah.
But I want to play.
I don't care about
that. Caleb, I don't care about anyone else. I just care about my own beans.
I care about your bean.
On the final, only one wins.
Well.
Gay crash.
Then we might pull each other. We might like
cooperate until we don't cooperate.
Yeah.
Oh. Not doing super hot yet. Oh no, I was gonna do okay. Then the basher thing
that
got me.
Second to the last one is really tricky. Ah!
Oh no! Oh no!
I'm the first one! I'm the first one. No one else is over.
Oh no, I'm so close!
People disappear. Oh, you got eliminated? Oh,
I got eliminated.
Baby.
Oh no, on the first go.
I thought I was the first one and I got excited, but I realized people just disappear. Okay.
Katelyn was 32nd.
First!
Katelyn, I believe you're the best bean.
Thank you.
I love you, Bean Bee. First in our hearts. Oh, thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, you need to do the jumping dive through the finish line. Or through that last gate. That would have helped.
Have.
Yeah.
I tried that. I think it was more about the timing. Oh, this one. Okay, you got to help me out, okay?
All right, I'll try. Now I know what's going on. I'll just try to point. It'd be great if as a spectator, I got a top-down view.
Yeah.
You need to rotate around too, by the way. So that you can see different areas. Okay, right, you're good there. You're good there.
Oh, sweet.
Just don't let anyone push you off. Uh-oh, watch out. Oh, they're vicious.
This is very hard.
Yeah, that one's fine too. Oh man. Oh, this is vicious. This is vicious. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
I thought I was about to get knocked out.
That was stressful.
Christabel, thank you for the 100 bits. And Red Neris, thank you for the 200 bits. Okay.
Not touchy.
It's a lot of beautiful bean footage on the screen. It's true. It is beautiful bean footage.
Katelyn is best bean.
And best bean. Okay.
In general, I like the ones where, like...
You're not just running out the clock. I like the ones that are more of an obstacle course more than just, like... Like, this one...
I liked the circles, the rotating circles. I don't like this one as much just because, like, a lot of it depends on luck in some ways. Like,
it just depends on, like, what happens at the very, very end.
What happens at the very end. I wish it was, like, King of the Hill where, like, you know, you...
It was, like, total...
Total time with tail. Yeah. But then, you know, people would get eliminated early and stuff like that, you know?
Give me your tail.
Oh. Yeah, you got it. Yeah. You got it.
Getting out of here. Woo. I'm doing Evan technique.
Turn your view around so you know who's coming. Your view.
Oh, oh no.
You know how to rotate your camera?
I do, but I wanted to see who was coming. I wanted to, like, be looking down at them.
Oh. So if you rotate your camera 180, Katelyn, you'll see who's coming at you more. I believe.
No, because then you just see this.
Oh! I was looking at my screen, not yours.
Oh.
And I wasn't
looking
with
you. Give me your butt!
Okay, no. Oh, Katelyn, you got it.
I don't got it. I don't.
30 seconds left. Okay, sorry. Yeah, I was looking at the wrong camera completely. Forget everything that I said. I take back any criticism. I apologize. 19. 18. 15.
I'm just grabbing everybody. 10, whether 9, you got a tail or not.
8.
Come here.
7.
Oh, yes, yes, yes,
6,
I got one. I got
5,
one. I got one.
4,
I got one. I got
3,
one.
2,
I got one.
1. Burr, 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 burr. Yeah, you
popping,
did it.
Popping my little booty off there at the end. Yeah.
Oh. Whew. Yeah, that one was tough.
Mm-hmm,
that one's tough.
Mm-hmm.
I know.
Like a high stress.
Oh, wait.
Activity.
Work together to push your ball into the...
Oh, push your ball to the finish as a team. Okay.
I wonder if you can hop in someone else's lane and mess with them. Probably not good. As one.
As a team. Team Blue Bean. I'm contributing.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. You're tied with Red.
Cool.
Oh, Red's beating you just a little bit.
Oh, no.
So you're beating Green for sure. Oh, this is the difficult one. You need to navigate around those little...
Oh, no.
Okay. You're tied with Yellow. Red is definitely beating you.
Oh,
now it's chaos. They're hurting you. They're trying to mess with your ball.
Let go of me! No!
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Get it!
I'm trying! It's
Yeah!
Nothing you can do about it, Team Yellow! That's what you get!
They tried to mess with you. And Red was left alone.
You were saying green. It's yellow.
Oh, what?
You were saying green the whole time. Did you say green? Yellow equals green.
Oh, you know.
You know.
I wanna bean the very best. Like no one ever beaned. Bean.
We need to do bean.
Okay, this is when you shouldn't grab anyone. This is when things got messed up.
Oh. We just gotta jump.
You just gotta jump? I like the running technique.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, whoa. You can't, because it's about to drop. Get out of there.
Oh, I didn't realize that would drop.
I didn't either.
Oh, so they prevent you from just running forever.
Yeah.
I just want to stay away from people.
Yeah.
Just you guys hang out over there.
If you get impacted, Katelyn, you get like stunned for a little bit. You don't want to get stunned.
I got it.
Oh, everyone get away.
Hey! That pirate was holding on to me.
Oh no! Oh, Katelyn, no! Oh.
Man.
Sad day.
Well, you guys had a pretty good run. Oh, look at all my
points. Okay, that was the last one. Was that the last one? You could have won. You could have been victorious completely.
Don't make me feel worse about it.
Oh. you passed me in points. Katelyn, you're beating me now because you did so well there.
I am. I'm not beating you.
Your total points down there. You're level 3, 561. So in total, over all these games, you're beating me now.
At least there's that. You want to play again?
Yeah. Let's ready up. Yeah. I'm going to make my comeback, though. It's because you had, like, such a long run, you know? Mm. You got so many good points.
Well, you know.
Oh, man. Yeah, that would have been...
That was fun, guys.
No, there was another game. Oh, there's another game even after that?
I wasn't counting how many rounds we had done.
It's a last one and new to the update. Wait, are there 5 levels or 6 levels? Oh, that was the final. Yeah. Okay, so it looks like there's 5.
Oh, there's a top right corner thing.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, navigate obstacles and race to the finish line.
So similar to a lot.
Okay, cool. I like these.
I like these too. Hello?
Hello? Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I was like, where are we?
Oh, and there's all the balls rolling down.
Not the balls.
The balls.
Ooh, it was fun!
Oh, I didn't do so well in that section.
In the ball section?
Oh, no, I'm... In the section before the balls. That are pretty good
in
the
great.
Balls.
I'm doing great in the ball section. Oh, I see you.
Oh, yes.
I fell down. I still see you, though.
Oh, what? I didn't know that we had to jump there. That's so cheap. I didn't know we had to jump.
I only knew because I was right behind you. Oh, come on, people. Got it.
Oh, this is painful. No.
Fine. You can do it.
No!
Looks like we're back to Caitlin's
no!
screen.
Oh, so painful. Oh, so
Crafty
painful.
Crafty Mama, thank you for gifting a sub. We appreciate it.
Oh, so Caitlin's the only one left. I got disqualified in the first round.
Katelyn kicking beans.
So Caitlin's definitely pulling ahead in terms of the score, but I'm going to make my comeback.
Yeah, we'll see.
Thanks, Julie. I tried.
Okay, tail. Okay.
I think every single person who's played this game falls down at that point for the first time. Thank you.
Yeah, I would have fallen if you hadn't loudly exclaimed, "Oh no, you have to jump."
Bow. Bow, bow, bow.
I saw someone in the chat say, like, run backwards on here. Ah, so let the tails come to you.
Ah.
No tail. You have a tail? Oh.
Oh, there. Ah. Oh, that would have been great. That would have been great, Katelyn.
I almost had it. Come here, you.
Just stay, like, in front of the entrance so they can't dodge away.
What do you mean in front of the entrance?
So it's like, you see right there, they can dodge away.
You've got to point on the screen I'm looking at.
Oh, yeah. Like right before the turn in. Yeah, there he comes. Yeah, nice.
But then I gotta get out.
Then you can just turn around and run with the people. Nice. Oh no.
Oh.
Here's my tactic. I jump.
Nice tactic. All right, 38 seconds left. I think that's a pretty good tactic.
I'm chaos.
Yes, use your inner Evan chaos. Oh no! Get him back! 22. 20.
No! Okay, someone give me your tail.
15. 14. 11.
Oh no.
9. 8. 7. 6.
That's my own team.
5. 4. 3. 2.
I don't have a 1. Tail!
Bam, 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 bam! Oh my gosh! Wait. Oh, it's overtime. It's overtime. Oh. It's overtime. You're in the little. You're losing. You're gonna die.
Stop yelling.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Overtime.
Oh, but we're still losing.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Overtime again? What? This is the most overtimes I've ever seen. Keep your tail, Caleb.
I'm trying.
You got it.
Woo!
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh!
Those overtimes saved us. Oh! I had a tail. I helped.
Oh my gosh.
That was crazy.
ASMR Evan counting. I was trying to be calm. I was trying to be calm yet informative, you know?
Thank you. Okay, let's see what's next. Oh, this one. Okay. You look for watermelons, grapes, and cherries. I'll worry about apples, oranges, bananas. All right.
Watermelon, grape cherry. Watermelon, grape, cherry.
But don't say it out loud because right. I'm trying to think apple, orange, banana.
Oh, in the beginning, there's less.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, the beginning's easy.
Yeah. That's interesting. As time goes on, there's more fruits.
Mm-hmm. I know where to go. This is a good tactic, baby.
Yeah. Although it's stressful.
It's stressful. It's like if you don't keep up with your fruits, I will die. Okay, I got mine. Okay, I know where to go.
Ooh, some people are getting pushed off. That's brutal.
That's brutal.
Oh, yay! Hey. Oh, that's
I
so
guess
stressful.
Someone fell.
Watermelon, cherry, grape. Watermelon,
yeah,
cherry,
like,
grape.
Orange banana. Banana.
Crim Wolf, thanks for the 2 months. Appreciate it.
Appreciate it.
Such intense, much stare. Yeah, I was like,
yeah, we
I was like,
quiet
I was very, one. I was very focused.
Me too.
Oh my gosh.
What are we on? Like round four?
Yeah, you're making it far. You're gonna destroy my points.
You're helping though. I appreciate it.
Of course, we are.
Oh, block
team.
Party. This is new. Avoid the moving walls and don't fall off the platform.
Oh wow.
moving walls.
Platform.
No, moving walls.
Oh! You, it's like that Japanese game show where you have to like get fit into the shapes.
Is it?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I turned off the names.
Oh, okay. Mm.
Look at how many pigeons there are. I love all the pigeons, honestly.
Pigeons are great. Okay, everyone stay in line. Oh, people getting vicious.
Oh.
Oh, it's gone boxy.
Oh, it's a scooper. That's so interesting.
That's tricky. Oh. Okay.
I like this game, honestly.
Yeah, this is a good one.
This is a good one.
Everyone be cool. Be cool.
You think you gotta jump?
Yeah.
Nice.
Everyone just be cool.
It's gonna start speeding up. I can tell.
Yeah, it's already going a little faster. Woo! Okay.
Oh, this is fun.
This is really fun.
All these people getting in your space.
I know. See me rolling.
Oh, this is crazy.
This is crazy.
Oh, Katelyn, what do you do? Oh, no.
Oh, I was disoriented.
I was almost done.
Oh, no.
Like seconds.
Oh, no. I didn't realize I was so close to the back. I like didn't even see it. Oh. Oh, that stinks. I was doing so good, too.
Oh, man.
Oh,
that was crazy. That was so crazy.
That was crazy. Well, hey, at least now you get to play again,
yeah.
Too.
Do you want to apply that new pattern?
Yeah. What was my pattern?
Go to pattern. Go to the clothes section. Outfits. Pattern. The cracks. Which do you like more?
I'll try the cracks. Let me try it. And I got a new color.
Gumball. I think that one's more distinct.
Yeah, I like that one.
Yeah.
Actually.
Now you're the lava. Lava bean.
Yeah.
Okay. And I am going to get out because I'm gonna stay the
I like
friendly
your outfit.
The friendly mint bean.
Yeah. Okay.
Not flava bean, lava bean. Oh, I'm the Hulk bean. Yeah.
Oh yeah, and the Hulk always keeps his pants on. You know, he might muscle out of his shirt, but he keeps the pants on, and you are only wearing pants.
Because so. he wears stretchy pants.
Because he wears stretchy pants.
Very, very rippable shirts, but stretchy pants.
Yeah.
Oh, the seesaw. Oh, no.
This one, like...
I've gotten okay at this.
I'm okay, but... Mm.
I just realized, like, I've been, like, stressing my shoulders and, like...
Oh, me
tensing
too.
And everything.
I'm leaning in a really weird way because my controller's plugged in. So, like...
I'm gonna try to like zen this.
I'm very not ergonomic. Oh! Oh, you crazy beans. No, stop. Why are you doing this to yourselves?
I should have just waited for the other beans to go ahead, you know?
I'm waiting. Oh my gosh.
Get out of my way, beans. These beans are like suiciding themselves.
Stop it, beans. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh. Come on, beans. We can do it. Yes. Yes. We're a team.
Bean. No, team bean. Bean. Come on, beans.
Oh, no. Okay, guys, come on. We can do this. We can turn this tide.
Together, oh, no!
Together we beans!
Beans! Why you got a bean?
Why you got a bean so rude?
Don't you know I'm a bean too?
Okay. I made it to no!
Bean, why don't you get up, bean? Gosh darn beans.
Gosh darn beans!
I'm so far ahead, behind that I don't, like, there's no one else messing with my seesaws again. It's just me and this one dude.
Oh,
it's
sorry.
Just us. It's just us lonely beans.
I'm sorry, baby. You're a lone bean. No! Gosh.
I'm just a lone bean.
Okay, guys, work together.
No. I was one away. I was one bean away.
I was real far behind. Again.
Again.
Evan, don't dive. Just jump. Diving's the worst thing to do in Seesaw.
Oh.
Were you diving a lot?
I'm just a diver. Yeah, I leveled up the same level as you, baby.
Oh, but I'm still beating you, baby.
Yeah, it's true. You are the bean.
I want a bumblebean skin. That would be good. Bumblebean.
Let's just say Hulk and Seesaw don't work. Oh, a bumblebean skin.
Wouldn't that be cute? Yeah. Bumblebean. Bumblebean.
Bumblebean. Mm. Evan is engineer Hulk, yeah.
Ooh, coffee bean. Just brown. Kind of look like a little turd.
Stop being so punny with these puns.
Stop bean.
All right, this one wasn't the worst.
Navigate obstacles and race. I like the racing ones.
Yeah, this one was kind of fun.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm now lava bean. Don't push me! Oh. Oh my god. Yeah, if you have issues with personal space, this is not the game for you.
Yeah, this would be stressful. Ah.
Oh.
No. Oh.
Did you get knocked off?
I was pretty high up there. I was seventh.
Dang.
I got skills with the, oh no. Oh, Katelyn! The tables have turned!
Oh.
How the turntables!
Oh no!
Oh. You gotta take a break. Lean back.
I'll lean back.
Chill. Like, get a little stretch break and everything.
Mm. Okay. I'll root for you.
So enthusiastic. Okay, I'll root for you. Oh, this one. I've done this now a few times. I might know the way. Ah, other people getting in my way.
I know.
Ah, so many people. Ah, yes.
Don't dive.
You know, it's like when you're going through those things, you want to provide a slim profile. Ha! Yeah, see?
Okay.
I always try this and I always regret it.
I got through it once.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you
yeah,
did it.
Yeah.
You did it.
Oh, so close.
Oh, gosh. That scream scared me. I was like, what's happening? What went wrong? Everything's good. Artur Games, thank you for the sub. We appreciate it.
Well, when you finish so far ahead, you get to spectate people. Run, little guy, run. I love your outfit. You're so cute.
The sweatpants
guy?
Oh,
goodbye, other person. Oh, look at that guy. He has a space booty. Oh, look at that mean, dinosaur. He's just like trolling people. He almost lost. So they don't let you name your fall person anymore because people are putting in characters in there to try to like crash the game and everything like that. So
that's why it's just a number.
Yeah, because people were trying to like hack the system and crash things, they took the naming ability away from everybody.
Rude. Ales Draco, thank you for the sub. We appreciate it. Do you have a stream schedule? No, we do not have a stream schedule.
No.
We don't. I'm sorry. I know it make things easier for people, but we don't.
Wait, this is tail tag not team? Make sure you have a tail when the timer runs out.
Oh, you just have to have a tail and you can take it from anyone. Oh.
Oh, this is more nerve-wracking.
This is gonna be more stressful. What's your plan? You gonna hide? So do some people start with tails and some people don't?
Yes.
Oh, he was trying to hide. It'd be cool if you could get up on that top rung. Can you climb up there and then just stay up there? Can you get on the top pink? The pink part?
Oh, I don't like how this view is working. No.
Ah! Oh, go, go, no! Oh,
come on.
Ooh, who took it? It was yellow boy. Ooh, get it. Ooh. Yeah.
No!
No. 30 seconds. Oh, it's not good to be in a scuffle. Okay, run.
No. No, okay. This is getting serious.
20 seconds.
Look at all these tailed people around.
Yeah.
Yes. Please. What?
No!
What? No!
7 seconds!
No.
7 seconds! Get him!
No!
Get the blue guy! Yes! Jump!
Oh, that was complete luck. Skill.
Complete skill.
I was in control. Every
that was
time.
Your plan
I'm not
the whole
sweating,
time.
Y'all are sweating. Oh my gosh. Oh. Thanks for being with us, everybody. Lots of people here for the first time. Hi, Thorlar.
Hello.
I told me about you guys. You've been fighting to do some projects at home. Hope you win some crowns. Thanks. We need the good luck. We need the good luck.
Ooh, man. Oh. That was intense. That was intense. I clenched my butt for that. The raw talent. Yes. I bet the blue guy is pretty sad. Yeah, oh, yeah, yeah, probably. Oh, this one.
I'm going to hang back.
Hang back a little bit, yeah. I think also, like...
Thorlar's won 52 crowns? What? Oh, my gosh.
Oh. Oh. You can always... Oh, you started your jump a little bit too far back.
Yeah, I was impatient. Ah, it's over here.
I do think the jumping can help, though.
So only 7.
Stay lit at a time.
No, only 7 people can make it this round. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Oh, wow, oh, I was too safe!
You're
I was
too timid. Safe.
Oh no, I'm out.
No, sorry, BB. But yeah, I
made it to round 4. That's pretty decent.
Good. That's pretty good. AJ Pacman, thank you for the 100 bits. Appreciate it. When are you going to make a game called Resin Guys? Just pretend that the pink goo is resin. And then this is resin, guys.
I want a crown.
That would be cool. I don't know if we're going to get it.
Yeah.
Thorlar, thank you for the sub. We appreciate it.
So if we... Can you, like, wobble on the squares and see if you can, like you know, feel it out?
I don't think so. I think without... just push someone else on it. I'm serious.
Okay, yeah. We got to re-enable picture-in-picture.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. You know, Katelyn, if we don't win our own crown, let's just make one out of resin.
Okay. I'm winning.
Nice.
Okay, I'm in the front.
You are in the front. Katelyn is strong.
People.
Oh my gosh. People. People.
Wow! I'm doing good!
Go, Katelyn! Go, Katelyn!
Oh!
It's not your birthday, but I'm gonna cheer like it's your birthday!
Jump.
Oh, oh, oh. Good job, good job. Good job.
Oh, your hands are really sweaty, oh
that's
no.
That's really so bad.
Oh no.
The tiles that are false shimmy a wee bit as an indication.
Okay. Let's see what's next.
Okay, so you can wobble into the squares, but it takes some bravery. Ooh. And the squares do wobble.
It's the rolling one.
Oh, I like this one. Oh, I like the outer ones.
Mm-hmm. Less crowded. More.
And they're slower?
Are they?
I might just be making that up. Seems slower.
Oh my gosh.
Did you almost walk off?
I almost did bad things.
Oh, excuse me. Do not push me, please.
I know, I just
want to be alone.
I jumped onto a guy's head. Oops. Sorry, guy. Just everyone just be cool for a second. Gosh. please. Oh, hi.
Hi. Good luck. I'm cheering for you. I'm
cheering for you too, BB.
Oh, oh, stop getting so pushy.
I know. Oh, hi.
Hi. Oh.
I know. Like, should I start just punching people?
You can't punch people, I don't think.
Oh, you can only grab them?
You can grab, yeah. Oh, man. This is a long round.
Yeah. The outer ones are slower.
Hi. I'm with you again. Oh my gosh, like, my computer is like lagging.
Mine too.
From all the beams. Oh, excuse me. No. Oh my gosh.
Were you about to fall? I was about to fall.
I was jumping for a platform and I thought I might be safe. But,
Oh gosh.
Oh my gosh.
We did it, BB.
Yeah, slight attack there. Slight heart attack.
Okay. I need my armrest because I have to lean this way. You can't have it. I can't steal my chair armrest. You got your own armrest. Oh, this is new. Hoopsie Daisy.
Oh, whoa.
Jump and dive. Dive through hoops to score points for your team.
Okay, so it's a team game. Oh, my hands are sweaty. We need anti-sweat controllers. Okay, so we're blue.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got it.
And then
so
they
each
go away.
Hoop goes only gets one chance.
Where's the rest of the hoops?
Oh, nice. Good job, teammates. Oh, I like this because it's like... Because, like, there's no chance. It's just, like, continual skill. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Oh.
I'm not that skilled.
Oh.
Oh,
it's tough,
no.
Because you gotta, like, be in the right place at the right time, you know?
Because, like, you're not gonna beat somebody. Oh.
Oh, come on! I almost had that one.
Oh, no! We jumped in at the same time! But he got it.
Oh, come on! Come on, no! I am anger.
Oh. No! Me? No! Oh, gosh!
No! No! I'm not doing good! I'm not, like, carrying my weight.
Me neither. I have not gotten one.
Come on, little bean. No, bean. No, bean.
I'm gonna get one. No! Yes. No! How did I not get it?
Come on, bean. Come on, bean. Yes. You go, bean. I believe in you, bean.
I got one!
Yes! Oh! Good job, bean. Good job, little bean. Oh, yes.
We should hydrate.
Oh, yes.
Oh, red lost.
I think I did pretty good. I got like a decent number. You only got one?
I got one, maybe two.
The art of rage. Oh, yeah, I'm so excited I get to do this one.
Yeah,
this one's
fun. Don't fall off the back like I did.
So look at the square, and you can judge, because it's one square wide.
Oh, yeah,
so you see how, like...
I just kind of lost track of it. Yeah, you're right. See all these people being crazy. Me and you. Here, chill.
Chill.
Right?
Chill.
We chill.
We chill. Conserve stamina.
Exactly.
Only move what you need to move. Zen.
Zen. So zen.
Oh wow, this is as you dip dodging back and forth.
I did.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. But I believe in you, baby.
Thank you, baby.
Yeah, just don't jump forward.
Conserve my bean strength.
Be one with the bean.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me, beans. Excuse me, beans.
25 seconds left. Oh, you're doing so good. Oh, man. Don't let... Someone might push you off if you're that close. Look at him. He's trying to push you.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Rude.
Sir. Oh. So rude. How dare you?
It was one of those chickens.
Oh. How dare you, sir? Oh...
Oh, it was just me. I'm insulted by my own lack of skill.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, if you angle the camera, you can better judge the platforms as they come.
Wait.
Ooh, this is new.
How do you? What do you do? What do you do?
Be the last fall guy standing above the slime.
How?
I don't know, see what other people do.
What do you do? What happens?
Item Niner, thank you for the 12-month sub. Glad you could catch the stream too.
Oh.
Oh, just keep moving.
Oh, I see, I'm at a disadvantage here. Oh. Oh, you can just run. Oh, I see.
Oh!
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, that guy is all up in your way. Nice.
No.
Oh, that was a good dive,
baby.
Sir.
Excuse me, sir. Sir, please. No.
Sir, please, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. This is hard if you're near people. He hop. He dive.
Oh, no. Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Oh, no! Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, sir!
And they make us watch the chicken. He's the guy that pushed you. I don't like him.
I could exit now, but...
Yeah, you might as well. Why would we... I don't know who this chicken is. I don't care about this chicken.
Oh, see? He's pretty good. If I had have known from the beginning, you know, I totally would have...
Totally.
Oh, the chicken's got it. Chicken's got it. Mm. I mean, look at him. Look at that. Look at he has a chicken and he has fancy pot pants. You know,
he's a pro. Yeah.
Chicken had a good strategy. If I had have known what I was doing.
Christopher, thank you for the 100 bits. And also congrats about your scholarships and grants. That is awesome.
Galen, we got a crown! Just by sticking through it.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Caitlin, guess what?
What?
I just passed you.
Rude.
can we buy anything with one crown? No, we can't do anything with one crown. We need three. Oh, that was the last round. I made it to the last round. And you made it to the last round.
Yeah. Turn the camera in camera.
Mm-hmm. And I'll switch it to you too. Oh man.
That level reminds me of Evan falling through the ceiling.
Thanks for the good luck and encouragement, okay. Everyone.
One final one. Well, I won't say that yet. We'll see if one of us gets eliminated in the first round, then it doesn't count.
Yeah, if one of us gets to level 5, for sure that's the last one.
Well, we've been streaming for 2 hours. Let's see how this one goes.
Yeah, we'll see how this one goes. As long as we make a respectable run of it.
Respectable run.
Then it'll be the last one.
Yes.
You can do it. Look at that fairy one with the unicorn.
That's cool.
That's really cool.
I mean, you were in the back?
Yeah, I was like holding back a little bit, but... Oh, no. Chaos. Oh, I'm doing bad. I'm doing bad. I am going to lose this round. Like, I'm just going to lose it. There's too many beans.
Get out of here. Oh, my God. You beans. Oh!
No! No! Beans! Why are there so many beans? It's so chaotic. I can't even. No. Beans. Beans.
I did it.
Beans. Beans. Beans! Oh my gosh!
You were the last one! You were the last one to qualify!
Did I qualify?
You qualified! You were 39 of 39. Wait, did... Oh, you didn't. Wait, did you? Are you still there?
I don't know.
Oh no, you're not. You must have been 40. I was watching the numbers.
No!
Sorry, baby.
But did... What? Did...
You did.
I'm dead?
Yeah. But I'm still in.
Am I? Am I? I can't tell if I'm dead or not.
You're dead.
I'm dead?
Yeah. Do you want to be my grape, watermelon, cherry? Oh,
but what if I'm still here?
You're not.
No!
Here, will you make your the screen?
Okay. Oh. I'm sad.
Sorry, baby. You can help me. You can be my grape, cherry, watermelon.
There's not even any grapes, watermelons, or cherries. Okay, there's a grape. Two over that way.
Two. One more.
Yeah, that one.
Oh, thank you. Ooh, does it pretty fast.
Oh, careful.
Oh, rude, rude, rude.
These two.
Yeah,
that's good. That one's good.
Ooh, a lot of people fell right there.
I get a good view position.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
Can't believe I was one away.
I know. You're so close, baby.
I'm sad.
I'm sad. B-Spear, thank you for the 100 bits. I've been leaving you, thank you. Real Lemonade, thank you for the 100 bits. Okay, what's next? Oh, eggs. Use right trigger to grab eggs and store them in your basket.
So it's like, oh wow.
It's like Hungry Hungry Hippo.
Yeah.
You have to like hold it.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. Can you steal from another person?
I'm gonna try! Oh no, there's too many of them.
Get him! Yeah!
I just can't see what's happening.
Yeah, you got it! There's one right there to the left. Yeah,
I got one. No! Just let me cause chaos.
Oh, Katelyn, y'all are losing so bad.
It's because we're y'all all over here trying so to bad. Steal other people's eggs.
Oh, no. Oh, Katelyn, you're doomed.
I'm doomed. It won't let you jump out. Get out of my way, yellow guys! You're on the same team, and I got the egg! No!
Oh, y'all are so doomed. Y'all are so doomed.
Yeah, there's no way.
So doomed.
I'm just gonna annoy these guys.
No, Katelyn, get an egg. Get an egg. Make a break for it.
And he's holding me.
Make a break for it, Katelyn. You got it. Believe in your beans. Believe in your egg.
Look, there's so many of them. They won't even let me jump. Just let me have one egg. No. Just let me have one. No. Oh, no. I'll take this one.
Oh, no, Katelyn!
I'm trying! No!
They're good defenders. They're really... Red is good at this.
Red's really good.
Red is really good.
Just put me out of my misery.
Okay, we gotta do one more after that.
One more.
That was a pretty...
I don't like that one. We fail. Essence, thank you for the sub. We appreciate it. So, one more round? Yes.
Yeah. At least you did your best.
I did.
Cry, Katelyn face.
I did my best. Okay.
Yeah, you should have been stealing from the team with the least.
Oh, well, I didn't know when I went over.
Yeah.
You know.
And you could never get out again.
Yeah, I couldn't even get out. Just one more proceeds to play for another 2 hours. No, because we have to make dinner. No.
What's for dinner today?
I don't know.
Stew pasta? No, that'll take too long to make the stew.
DoorDash. Okay.
Yeah. I've learned my lesson. You just go. Yeah, you gotta stay ahead of the horde. Because once you fall behind the horde,
you can never keep. Yeah, you can't just, like, beat them.
You can't get over them. It's just a horrible, horrible mess.
It's horrible.
And if you hit a door that's bad, you're just kind of in trouble. Oh no.
Oh, it's on the left. Uh oh. That was bad for both of us.
That was bad.
Oh my god!
Oh my gosh! Get out of here, people! That's horrible.
Oh man, I don't think we're gonna make it, love. We're too far back in the horde.
Oh no. Oh no. I think I'm gonna do it. There, Katelyn! Oh!
That had to be close.
That was pretty close. Oh my gosh. Too many beans.
Oh. Good riddance. Get out of here, people.
Are we gonna stream tomorrow? We usually only stream every 2 to 3 days.
Yeah.
Just because the main videos have been, we're gonna do 5 main videos in a row, y'all. We've been doing
a main video every other week. We're doing 5 videos on the main channel in a row.
That's so much.
It's a lot.
That's so much main videos.
I know. Yep. So we have one coming out Friday.
Team tail
tomorrow.
Tag. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no. I don't like this.
Yeah, the tail ones are stressful. At least we're on the same team again.
Yeah, baby. Wait, so my own team stole a tail from me.
Rude, dude.
I'm gonna hold this guy and prevent him from. I'm gonna keep him frustrated and keep him away from our tails. He's probably really annoyed at me right now.
Aha.
I'm gonna chase you, dude. I'm gonna be your. You're my arch.
No!
You're my. You're my arch nemesis.
No! Woo! No. I stole it back.
No! Dude, no! Yeah.
Come here, you. I'm gonna steal your tail.
Oh, dude, no! My tail. Yes.
Oh, ha, I grabbed you. Okay.
No, don't fall, dude. Don't fall. Don't. No, no, my tail. My tail. My tail. No. 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 My tail. Yes. Look at these two, like, ouch, come on.
I can't look. Oh, I've kept my tail for a long time. Woo! Look, no one can get me.
Three, two,
no, no.
One. Yes! Yes!
Yeah, I kept mine. Did we win?
I kept mine too. Yes. We contributed. We were part of the victory.
We did pretty good.
All right, recordings are still recording.
Oh, yeah.
Everything's looking pretty good. Getting better. I think that we're getting better.
I think so.
Now we know that this thing drops out.
Yeah, exactly. Now we know the floor drops.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if one side drops out completely, or there's always at least one blue and one yellow.
I don't know. Stay out of my way, you little chaos nuggets.
Stop grabbing me. I don't like it when people invade my space. I don't.
There's another guy that has my same outfit on.
Yeah.
How rude.
Very rude.
Woo! Oh! The two lined up perfectly.
Oh, so you couldn't jump.
I couldn't jump. I jumped and the top one knocked me.
Oh, man. I'm sorry. That was a good go. I'll carry us to victory, don't worry.
Okay, I believe in you.
I believe in you. I want that pigeon suit.
I do like the pigeon suit. Then you could be a chaos pigeon.
I liked the hex. You know, I wouldn't
hex
mind.
One?
I wouldn't mind if the hex was like the final one next time.
What's this one? Reach the top of the mountain first. This is new.
And you have to grab the crown?
Oh my god.
Right trigger to grab the crown. Is there only one? Wait, is this the final one?
Oh my gosh, baby.
This isn't the last one. This
isn't
it.
Wait, am I still? Oh, that's the other character that just looks like me. I don't know, just go. Pretend it is the last one. Seth Drums, thank you for the raid!
Hey Seth, how's it going?
We are playing Fall Guys. We are not great. I just got eliminated. So Evan is playing now.
I'm gonna do my best. For those of you who don't know, Seth's a cool guy. He plays drums.
Many drums, sometimes
on
games.
Top of cool songs. And he has good energy.
Thank you for the raid, you guys.
Oh no, I got eliminated. Wait, was that?
Oh, because someone else grabbed the crown.
Oh, that was.
That must have been the final.
That was the final?
Oh, gosh darn it. Gosh darn it. I know. We're very bad.
At least I made it to the final round. There was only four rounds and then it was the final? That's weird.
It's five in total, right?
But there was no fifth. There was no fifth. It was on the fourth one.
Oh, who knows? I don't understand.
I don't understand either. Well, now that Seth and the Raiders are here, We gotta play one more. I mean, we gotta do it for Seth, do you have a group? Do you have a group name for your drummers?
Yeah, do you guys have like a nickname?
We are the Kevins.
We'll sit in silence while we wait.
Yes, we'll sit in silence.
Yeah, we'll definitely do another one.
The Seth Fam.
Welcome, Seth Fam.
Welcome, Seth Fam.
We shall play another for the Seth Fam.
Yeah, one more. Okay, convinced us.
We do it.
You convinced us.
2 hours later. The Kevins and the Seth Fam. Together, yes. Make a resin crown.
Someone has a one more emote.
Oh, that's great. For the people that have little self control. Okay. Are you hydrated? Ooh, can you do picture in picture?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'll switch it to me since you played through most of that one.
So Seth, is there a time when you like activate your black light and everything? Is there a certain reason, or is it just like when the song fits? Because he has a black light.
That's cool.
And he has drumsticks behind him.
That's very cool. Sometimes I wonder, like, because we have a green screen, but I'm like, sometimes it would be cool to have like a cool set. You know? I've gone back and forth. That girl, Rebecca, thank you for the 200 bits.
It's good. I think this is good, especially for the edit, though.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Someone pulled me. Excuse me.
Rude. Oh.
Oh man.
I always forget that like it's okay if you fall on this one. Like it's not that bad.
It's not great.
It's not great, but I'm like pretty close to the front and I fell.
Are you, or is there a huge group of people in front of you?
Let me in! I don't know. I have no idea. I'm just trying to be optimistic.
Oh. No. No.
Okay.
Oh no, I'm not even, I'm just in the lollipops right now. Caitlin.
Oh no, baby, that's bad. I'm in the ice cream.
I'm going up ice cream
okay,
too.
Okay, I'm qualified. Oh, no. I believe in you.
Oh no.
Get your little bean up there, don't hit it.
No. Yo.
I don't believe in you.
No. Snuck in with the little tail of my bean.
Bean team.
Oh, was that the first one?
What do you mean?
Was that the first round?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, jeez.
Ooh, thanks for the hype, you guys.
Seth, that's just when the song fits. When it's right.
Ah, when it is right. I'm getting called out for saying I don't believe in you anymore.
Not even my wife.
I mean, you're pretty close to dying. Okay, see what the next round is. You guys need to make resin beans? That would be so cute.
I'm cool with this one.
Spiridium's believes in you, Evan.
Thank you. Thank you. My wife doesn't, but...
The boy Chad is, Evan, thank you for the sub.
Chad's here for
me. We appreciate it.
Now I need to jump in the last little bit.
What is... Oh, this is the one where there was that jumpy part. Oh, yeah. Jeez. Ah!
Come on, little bean. You can do it, little bean.
Oh, that was intense.
And there are some people who are just so dang good at this.
I know. Okay, the jump's coming. No! Oh,
yes. Yes.
I didn't jump!
You didn't jump!
I mean, I thought I did, but I guess I clicked it too late.
Katelyn, you can do it. You're doing pretty good. Oh no, maybe not. I'm still cheering for you, even though you're gonna lose. Sorry. I'll carry the team, Katelyn.
Okay.
We are together. We are one unit.
Together.
We are one bean together.
We are one bean. If one of our beans beans, both of our beans bean.
Yes. I shall carry
love.
Our beans forward.
And that's marriage.
Oh man.
Well, That was rough.
Yeah.
Duo beaning, yes.
Oh, I like this one.
Hey, I'm glad we switched the controllers, though.
I am, too.
It is much better.
WASD. WASD for this? No, I don't think so.
No. Get out of here, WASD.
Our skills were being WASD-ed.
Okay. Nice and calm.
Nice and calm, everyone. Can I get a vibe check here? A calm vibe check, please. Stop pushing. You're ruining my vibe.
Oh. What are you? Oh. I was like, what are you doing jumping jacks for at a time like this?
He was just doing it.
He just did it on his own, yeah. At first, I thought you were like jumping or something. This is nerve-wracking watching someone else play it.
Oh, I saw someone get sucked.
I saw someone, yeah.
Oh, excuse me.
Rude. Oh, I don't like that guy. It is better if you just like go back and forth between two.
Yeah.
Oh. What was that ding? Did you hear that ding?
Yeah, that was interesting.
What does that mean?
What does it mean?
What does it mean?
Oh my gosh. Oh, that was so scary. That was the closest I've ever gotten to dying in this. Oh no! I didn't know you'd slip, you'd tip! You slow, there's only two more! Oopsie.
Another!
Man. I thought that like...
Yeah, oh, you got a costume. Slip. Oh, you got a costume? You got the pigeon!
Oh, I'm a pigeon man!
Yeah, yay! That's awesome! Wait, do I have the pigeon?
Nope, because I'm beating you. I'm just a pigeon boy. Oh, my
where's your pigeon?
Feathers.
Where's your pigeon head?
I don't have an upper.
You only
pigeon
have pigeon
head.
Pants.
I can be a pigeon in this.
Maybe just the pants.
What goes with pigeon?
Kind of like the solid, honestly.
Oh, that goes pretty well.
I feel like you need to stay green just for like consistency with the edit.
Okay.
This will make it a lot easier for the editors if you're always the green and brown and I'm always the pink and yellow.
Okay. Now I'm just green pigeon bean. I mean, I'm green. I'm a pigeon machine.
You mean green pigeon bean? Where's K screen? Oh, you want to turn me back on?
All right.
Thank you, guys. Okay. I have a good feeling about this round.
I do, too.
I can also see why this game gets addicting.
Yeah.
I feel like your siblings would like this game.
Depends on how good they do at first, you know? Because, like, if you die a ton in the beginning, you just get kind of frustrated, you know?
That's true. It is what... It's... Because you're playing against other people... Even if you die, if you're playing with other people, you know, you can still kind of root for them. So you have like a lot of chances to feel success.
But this is probably going to be the last one no matter what.
Music May, thank you so much for the 11-month sub. Almost
thank
a year.
You.
I love the new ears. Thank you. So my pink ears now. Okay.
We got this.
We got this, baby.
I like my new pigeon feet. Oh, little knocker thing. Oh, I don't like you.
Ah!
Oh, jeez.
That's bad.
I'm not doing well.
Rough.
I'm not doing well.
Me neither.
This is pretty bad.
It's bad.
Oh no!
No!
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, I made it!
Come on!
Oh,
right there!
I'm sorry, little pigeon butt.
Oh,
did not make it.
No.
Oh, sorry, BB. F for Evan. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The pigeon doesn't sue me.
Okay, what's next? What torture must you put us through? It's weird that there's no sound at this part. There probably is. It's just because we have the music.
Yeah,
turned
we have
off.
The music turned off. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's interesting how this game is addictive, but also I could see how you could also get tired of it over time. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I think it's more fun to play with people, even though you're not really on a team.
Yeah,
it's just more about like the spectacle.
Yeah.
Like sharing the spectacle with someone else.
Woo.
Come on. Where is everybody? Bring me your butts.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hang out by the hammer.
Oh, that's pretty
right.
good.
Yeah, that's right.
That's pretty good, honestly.
I know, right? Yeah. No.
Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, you so had him. Yes. Go back and do it.
No.
Oh, what? He wasn't even close.
He wasn't even close. What the heck? Okay. I'll get someone else's butt.
Yeah, get him.
Do the hammer! No! Ah. I mean, the hammer trick works pretty well, though, right?
Oh, it's pretty good.
Yeah!
If you go into the corner with the smasher hammer, the other hammer, you know? Like, are you safe there, too? So
what,
it's like,
what other hammer?
So there's that one spins in a circle, but there's the other one that smashes outwards.
Oh.
Like here, just go in there now. See if you can make it into that corner and be safe.
I think people can get you too easily.
Oh yeah, you're right. Right, I think the other one is better. It's a safer corner.
Yeah.
Oh, 16 seconds. Get him! Get him! Get him!
Ah! Come on, somebody, anybody! Ah!
Oh no.
Oh no.
It's not looking good.
Oh, yellow's
Five,
doing bad.
Four,
yellow's doing
three,
bad.
Two, one.
Come on.
Oh, wow. You had one.
I wasted too much time on that hammer.
Oh, sorry. I distracted you. It was my fault.
Another. One more. One more.
We got to do one more.
This one, we both were eliminated too soon.
Yeah. Level up. You can be pigeon too.
Yay.
Do you want to be pigeon?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, you be pigeon. I'm not.
No, let's both. You don't want to be pigeons together.
Okay, let's be pigeons together.
How do I do the pigeon?
Press A. Right bumper. There you go. Go to your lower.
Yeah.
There you go. We're pigeon buddies. Yeah.
Yeah.
Ready up.
Team pigeon. We're all pigeons on this glorious day. Look at us flying. So graceful. Here, I'll put it to your screen now. How do you stop? It never ends. Really doesn't.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Your screen didn't show up when it was on mine.
Oh.
I mean, we'll just leave it on your screen, though. And then when you die, or when if I die, you know.
I'll go ahead and enable it just in case. There you go.
Okay. Alrighty. Let us do it.
We usually qualify here.
Ixchel, thank you for the sub.
But you know what? This game has been out for a while, and we're new, you know? So...
Are you trying to make excuses for why we're bad?
Yeah. Oh, man.
Oh, I stayed up.
Oh my gosh, the horde.
Oh my gosh.
The horde.
I know.
The collision physics.
It's rough. Ah! Get me out. Boop. Okay. Creepy laugh was that?
Oh, me. Oh, Katelyn. Oh my gosh, you almost
What jumped. If I dived too soon? What if I dove too soon and I just face planted right before the finish line? Oh, that would be so sad.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Evan's booty close up though.
Oh, did you get
it's a pigeon booty shot?
Did you get a nice booty close up?
I like the one where the things are coming at you. Let's do another one of that. Oh, team tail tag.
Not tail tag.
I don't
again.
Like this one.
Tail tag's stressful.
I feel like...
Because you're stressed the whole time.
Yeah.
And then I honestly feel like
it's a little... Like, it's somewhat luck. Like, is your team good? And, like, you can only contribute a small amount. You know? You can only contribute by
I'm
one.
I'm contributing... Yeah. Get out of here. No!
I see you. I'm gonna have to try to face away too, so people don't see my tail. Hey! No! No! You weren't even close to me, dude! Not fair.
It's me and this one guy. Get away from me, you dang old cactus. No, cactus.
Oh. I'm chasing one guy too. He's my enemy. Actually, I'm gonna grab this one.
Yeah.
Oh. No, 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 no.
Give me your butt. Oh. Darn it! Who's got a butt?
Who's got a butt? There's definitely like a pile where like it's just absolute stealing of butts. It's constant. Oof! 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 No! 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 No!
No! Tails around me and I can't have any of them.
Yes, 3, 2, 1. We're okay, we did it.
I have a tail. Do you have a tail?
I had a tail too. Oh, we contributed. Right, we contributed.
Ooh, sweaty hands. Ooh. Oh. Amquala, thank you for the 5 month sub. It was much longer than 5 months. Would you ever make a video where Evan cuts Katelyn hair while she makes something like another recipe? Probably not combined, but yeah. I do want to do a video where he cuts my hair because I really need my hair cut. Tyrellis, thank you for the sub. We appreciate it.
Yeah it's very luck-based and therefore frustrating. A lot of these are luck-based a little bit.
Oh, hoopsie daisy. Oh, this one I'm bad at.
Katelyn, you can do it. Find a place, scope it out.
Just stay in a place instead of running around?
Maybe a little bit.
Maybe I'll try it. Oh.
Oh, no, mine, no,
no.
Mine. Yes, yes, I got it.
I'm just really bad at aiming my jumps, I think. I got one! Yes.
Oh.
Oh.
So you can see the shadows too a little bit.
Yeah.
When they come down.
I do the best at getting the high up ones that people are not competing for as much.
Oh. Ah, yeah.
Oh, you turned.
Yes. Yes. I wish it also showed you what your points were.
Like you personally?
Yeah. For pride purposes. Oh, no.
I get it.
Dudes, no.
We're doing good. I don't think we'll lose.
Well, it looks like it's reds.
I mean, you don't want to get cocky.
Yes, I got it. Yes. No! Oh. Yes. All right. Doing good. Yes.
Okay.
You got some that time.
I got some. I'm out of water. I'm out of hydration.
Here you go. Got some water? Not much. Katelyn, what if we both make it to the finals? I think that's what I want.
That'd be
the
cool.
Final goal of Fall Guys is going to be husband versus wife. Face off.
Mm.
Yeah, I like this one.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Right, wipe off the sweat.
I know, right?
I like your butt.
Thanks.
Excuse me, stop grabbing me.
Single file, everyone.
Chill, yo, roll.
Chill. Look at us pigeons. Look at how chill we are.
See, we're barely even rolling.
People. Oh.
Julie's playing in this too.
In this one?
Julie's playing Fall Guys. That's hilarious. Oh, excuse me! No! Are you serious?
What happened?
Are you serious? I got stuck. My foot got stuck.
Oh, I'm sorry. I won though.
I was 0 seconds away. Did you see that? I need an instant replay of that.
Maybe someone will clip it.
Oh, I'm sad. That was so tough.
Pre-Miku, thank you for the 100 bits.
Oh.
And thank you for the supervisor art. We always love supervisor art. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry about your loss.
Oh, the beans require a sacrifice.
The beans require a sacrifice. And you were chosen. You're so special.
I am the chosen bean.
You're a special bean.
I'm the chosen bean.
Oh, this is the crown one.
Is it?
Oh, love.
It's just you and...
Any tips for me?
Jump over those steps.
What steps?
Because you can trip over them way up there.
Okay, at the top?
Yeah. Oh, Katelyn, you're doing good. You're doing good. Oh, yeah, you're doing good. You're in the front of the pack.
Front of the pack. King of the castle.
Oh. Oh,
nope.
No. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
No. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, I think that's done. Yeah, jump up those, yeah. Oh.
That was rough.
I think that's a great place to end it, though.
It might be a good place to end it.
See, we just weren't full pigeon yet. We need top pigeon.
Yeah.
And then we'll do it.
Clearly being pigeon is how you win.
You know, I feel like we did pretty good.
Yeah.
I feel like we learned a lot.
Yep.
And that's great.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah, quite down with your sound effects. Yeah, that was fun.
I want to see. So I'm seeing the Evan's foot got stuck. I don't know if I can pull it up here. But I just want to. Let me see if I can pull it up. Let me see if I can pull it up.
Pull up a replay.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can pull up a replay of my downfall. What's gonna make us big for now? not that I'm salty, you know. Not that I'm salty at all.
You did well next time you'll win for sure. Thank you, Thorlar. Oh man. Literally a downfall. Oh, instant replays in the Discord too.
Okay, no, I have it. I think I can pull it up.
Okay. Evan's trying to get fancy.
You know?
Yeah, I believe in you.
Don't look at that.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah. And then.
Oh, excuse me.
See, I couldn't jump. I couldn't jump. No. Like my feet.
Are you serious?
What happened?
Are you serious? I got stuck on my.
You know, it's all just part of the game.
I think. Yeah, but look, see, it was at 01. 01. See, it was 0 before I hit the jelly.
You hadn't hit the jelly. Oh, false elimination.
At 0, my bean had not touched the jelly.
No jelly contact.
False.
False elimination.
Ref, I call faulty on that. All right, guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed today's playthrough of Fall Guys. We'll probably jump back into it.
I can see us playing.
Because I just want at least one crown.
Me too.
That's all I want. Each of us needs a crown at least once.
I know.
Look forward to seeing you next time, guys. Bye.
Bye.
And you guys know, we don't actually say bye.
If you're new here, you know that we're just saying goodbye for the edit. But we're actually going to hang out a bit longer in just chatting mode because it's the after stream. So we'll put on some chill beats and we'll hang out. We'll take our thumbnail photo, which, what are we going to do for the thumbnail photo? I don't even know.
We'll put on our pigeon suits.
Oh, yes, of course, the pigeon suits. Oh, man. My first full stream, so proud of myself. Thank you for joining us, Bunny Girl.
No.
What's been your favorite game?
What? Katelyn.
What?
Look at our scores. This is you. 2000.
71. What? 12. What? 12 numbers?
Yeah.
12. 1,271. Do you want to switch screens?
Three away.
Switch it so people can see.
I don't have it set up anymore on the other one. No. Because it's.
Oh, Evan is. Okay. You shouldn't bring it up. You can't switch it. I am. My final points are 1,271.
I got.
Evan's final points are 1,268. I'm sorry, but I have beaten you.
By 3 points. Okay. This time you came out ahead, but next time I shall crush you.
Oh.
Okay, Katelyn wins this round. Katelyn wins this round.
Thank you. The Ponky, thank you for the 5-month sub. Hey, Griff, wow, thank you for the 6-month sub. Thank you, guys.
Chat saying that I didn't fall, I was pushed.
Oh. It was that other pigeon, the one that won.
What was our favorite levels? I think my favorite levels was that one.
I like that one a lot.
I also like the rolly wheels, and I like when you're running up. I actually like the food falling down on you.
I like that one too. I like
you
the
can like
obstacle.
See the trajectories.
I like the obstacle kind of like, course type ones where you're kind of just racing to a finish line.
I don't like the team ones.
Yeah,
and I don't like the tails. Yeah.
Christabel, thank you for the 100 bits. How's Jube? She's good. She's, not hanging out with us today.
But,
is Kat. does what she wants.
Oh, man.
You were murder-beamed.
So...
do you ever do resin for fun? We usually will only do it for videos, just because if we're going to be doing resin, it might as well be a video. Or a live stream, maybe.
For the thumbnail, do you want to pretend like we're falling?
We could do that. That'd be a good thumbnail.
Yeah. This is at pretty much full zoom out. I think that we can't zoom out any more than this, and that's going to get that. Yeah.
I think a lot of it will be in like the crazy colors and stuff. Yeah. Maybe I can even, you know, it'd be fun.
What's that?
Okay, this might be hard, but you know how the characters, they have like a little, almost like a little onesie with a face opening? What if I took our characters and then I photoshopped in our faces where the face hole is? So it wouldn't even really be us. It would just be like our characters, like, but then our faces would be where the face hole is.
And I can do like rotation of this.
Yeah.
Slowly. Okay, here, I'll do a slow rotation of each of these so that we can get multiple angles. You know what I mean?
Okay. So we'll get that recorded.
Yeah. And then
we'll record our own expressions.
Yeah.
Right. I don't know if that's gonna work. This is gonna work, you guys.
I'm gonna record this. I'm gonna get a few different angles of him.
Yeah.
Depending.
Luckily, my hair is back today, so it'll like keep it. This is a detailed thumbnail.
Now it's also tough because like if we are these guys, we kind of need to like keep with our arms down. Unless we go to theatrics and we can like...
Oh. Oh, perfect. Yeah, and I'll just get a screen cap of that. And you have that screen recording. Perfect. Yeah, you probably only need to do it once.
Oh, I want to do this one too.
That's great. You want to do one for you?
Oh, that's pretty cool.
That was cute.
All right, I'm going to go to theatrics. And I'm probably just going to do like... Oops. Right,
I like their noises. A little jiggly butt. Yeah. Okay, cool.
Yeah, so that's all we have. All right.
There's an amazing emote that's patty cake. I hope you can get it. Oh, that would be great. Okay, right, now we'll do our
those
faces.
Are recorded. So I can, one of us can, like, you can.
We don't need to do anything with our, we just need faces.
Okay, just faces.
Yeah, we'll just make expressions. So, like, whatever expression you want to make.
Inside the bean suit.
Yeah, we'll be inside the bean suit. The only thing that we'll see is this. So we'll take off our headphones.
Oh, yeah.
We'll remove all stray hairs.
Glasses, too?
I'll leave my glasses on.
Okay, keep glasses on? Okay.
But like kind of straightforward face, maybe.
Okay. All right. So camcorder's recording.
Okay. Oh, our mics.
Oh yeah.
I always feel like a crazy person.
Let's go through a range of emotions. Yeah. I think I'm good.
One of them will work.
Yeah.
Don't know what emotion we'll be going for in the end.
Yeah.
And Photoshop it together.
One thing I want to do before we say goodbye is I want to thank everyone who contributed.
Thank you.
Who supported today's stream, because it wouldn't be possible without you guys. We couldn't have 5 editors working on these videos for us. These awesome gaming videos. Thank you to everyone who cheered.
Thank you.
Especially our chop cheers. Our top chop cheers this work. Kay Manley.
This work. This week.
Kay Manley, Robert, and...
Refiguru Julian. Thank you to our top cheers. We appreciate you guys.
And thanks to everyone who's just here hanging out with us, boosting our numbers.
Thank you to our mods, Anaya Falcon, Mr. Nicholas. I think Mirabel was in here earlier,
yes,
too,
I think
right?
That she was, yeah.
Thank you, Mirabel. Thank you to the mods for hanging out with us.
Thank you to all new followers. Welcome to
Welcome.
Kevin.
Welcome. You are now Kevin. Welcome, Kevins, to the Kevin Nation Army. We are not a cult, just a fun group of people.
Yes.
Welcome all Kevins.
What not voice? A cult. Not a cult.
What voice do you want to do for the subs?
Demon voice.
Oh, scary.
Demon.
Demon. Can you understand me when I'm Demon Man?
Yeah. Demon Man, Demon Man, Demon all the way.
It's kind of a little non-uncongruity, you know?
Incongruous?
Incongruous.
Incongruous. It's in Congress.
It's
a bill.
Yeah, the demons are in Congress.
The demons are all in Congress. Right? Wait, let's not get political. Man, there's a lot of new Kevins today. Thank you, Kevins. Oh, subs.
Raven, Elizabeth, Fatty died in that. I own chickens, Bumblebee, Lola, Alfred, Mozilla, Dizzy, Wonka, Molly, Kins, Yoda, Master, I am Friend, Frosty, Frosty, Karate Girl, Ballless Bones, Flanky, John C. Oh, you need to turn this off.
Oh no, chill beats, ruining the vibe.
Zopcot.
Go on, keep going. Frog,
Dead Sayer, oh, Hallback Squirrel, Lots, Grand Lauren.
Are you singing this to a tune?
Choco Killer Putin.
This is another Christmas Carol.
Volvakuru, Shadow Girlie, Juji, Dr. Bean, oh, the evil, brave keyboard warrior, K Green, keep calm, Skelty, Grim Wolf, the boy, Music May, and Koala, oh!
It took me until, like, I said something to realize you were doing a Christmas Carol, because you're so slow.
I was trying to, like, think of the song and read the words at the same time. Can you imagine how hard it is to do two things at the same time?
You know, I've done it like a few times since the Christmas carols. We should think of non-Christmas songs to do the tunes
too. It's always Christmas carols, you know, because that's like the main thing that we sing things to.
Evan's brain lagging is hilarious. You know, we could totally come up with another song. You just have to, like, think of it beforehand. Like, I bet there's some songs. Oh, I have one. I'll do it next time.
What is it?
I can't do it now.
You gotta save it?
You gotta save it. Gotta save it for the next subs. Just, you guys remind me that I had like a specific one.
Oh, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. That would be good.
That'd be good. I have a better one.
The Itsy Bitsy subscribers.
No, no, no.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that'll be fun. Okay, that'll be fun. A good one.
Oh, there's so... Oh, someone wrote it. Okay. Someone knows my brain.
Oh,
is my video lagging or is it just Evan?
Both. Mainly me.
Greg, you late? Thank you for the 50 bits. We appreciate it.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. Six, Katelyn.
I know, right? This is just going to be a quick
that's
stream.
That's crazy. This was just going to be a quick stream.
It's fun, though. Especially with Switch to keyboards. That was a good suggestion. Mm-hmm. Thank you, guys.
Controllers.
Away from keyboards. Thank you for steering us in the right direction early on so we weren't, like, banging our heads against the wall.
Yeah. Alrighty, guys. Well, I hope you're having a good day, wherever you're at, whatever time you're watching this, whatever you're doing. And we'll look forward to seeing you in the next stream.
Bye.
Bye.